Over internet.
You download the internet? I don't know that.
You can do it.
Haven't you guys played each other?
We played Super Smash. That's Smash Bros. GameCube.
How do you play that?
Dolphin.
Log in, guys.
I'm in.
That's N64.
That's GameCube, and then the N64 one is what's it called?
Drop group, Tel.
I'm not in a group.
Okay, you're leader now.
Excuse me.
I have to wash my hands, and then queue.
Okay. Insecure. Hello? Oh my god, he's gonna miss it. Actually, 100% missing this queue. I can't believe that.
You know,
Byron!
Biofic is queuing on his ult right now.
This is so gonna miss this queue! No, he missed it! Now he's peeing or something. I hate everything. I gave him leader and I pressed Q and then he said BRB washing hands. What?
Who is it?
Wait. Oh, you left. It's Shadow Priest Rogue Shaman. That's Nova King. There is zero red.
Hello? Go.
Hey, you missed the game.
I said I had to pee!
I queued instantly and it got instant up and you did not see it.
Really?
Yes.
Look at our rating, it went down.
I said I had to go, man! I mean, I said I had to-
Yeah, but you gave me leader and said queue, but I'll be right back and wash my hands, and I already pressed Q when you said Q.
Oh, really?
And then instant pop.
No, man.
I would have left it immediately, but it already popped.
Fuck. That's not fun. Man. God damn it, guys. The fuck? That was my first game. I'm pissed.
You gotta look at your computer before you leave the room.
Well, you know? I was looking at my computer before I got up. There wasn't a queue yet. God damn it. Well, at least there's a team queuing. What comp was it?
Mirror match.
Mirror match? Oh, maybe we would've lost anyways.
Nice confidence.
Hey, I don't know, man. We didn't lose our confidence at least that game, you know?
Yeah.
We told those noobs. Show hair? Oh, okay. It's just short. Not short, but shorter. Can you tell? Baldful? Oh, it looks dumb right now. Is that true, DD Walker? I don't believe you. What the? How are we not getting them again?
Because there was zero rated.
Someone named InstaQ is walking by me right now. What the fuck?
They weren't zero rated.
Yeah, they were 2200. Oh, listen to that.
I don't know, G-Unit Joey.
What's up, Jeremy? I'm streaming too. I press the button.
Are my haircuts discounted because... No, they're not. Someone asked if my haircuts are discount because of my bald spot.
Nice.
What the fuck? How are we not getting a game, man? How does it pop Insta when I have to pee? And then...
That means they're waiting in a queue. And we're not going to get anyone. Besides them.
Okay. I don't think your stream title is washing hands greater than joining.
Huh? It's not?
Why didn't you scream or something?
I did. I yelled into my mic. Why didn't you yell? I just did this.
Byron!
Oh. Surprised I didn't hear that.
Yeah, I'm surprised too.
I must have been long gone then. Guys, we haven't played a game yet. We've actually only we've played one game. I missed the cue.
No, I almost won.
No, you didn't.
It was close.
Same team now? Alright. We missed the cue against this team last time. Heard you like mine, I mean.
Yes. Prayer of the week? Or dirty tricks?
I did the prey. Got a dollar from John. I'm going to donate at least $1 to every one of your streams that tune into because you have the best stream on Twitch. Looking forward to you going swifty on Tetris, keeping the entertaining streams. I did get better at Tetris. I was owning Talb just a second ago. He's mad.
Are we one of one?
Come on. The second one was like a tie.
I won fair and square.
You're mad.
No more Tetris.
No more Tetris. Collective's...
Breaks focus for a while.
Yeah, Collective's putting his feet down. Let's win every game.
What, then both feet are down? That is one?
Collective, how do we play again? Okay, so tell me
kill
if
the rogue, shaman.
If you ever see the rogue without a trinket, let me know.
If the rogue gets feared behind this, overextend.
Yes. Like... Collective's so smart, that's exactly what I was gonna say.
Then we'll dance him. Then we'll dance him and we won't bomb, and then he'll trinket. Is this the same team?
Delay your stealth.
Is that Soda Poppins?
I saw the priest.
Is that Soda Poppins' brother? I stole Soda Poppins' money, man. I was gonna steal our rating.
Two orbs here? You can tap Sean, maybe.
You're right. It's open.
Yeah. Open, good. Yeah. On cheap shot? Oh, I almost got a DP off. Lucky rogue.
Hexing rogue.
Oh, fuck. This guy stole all my money.
Feared rogue full. He had fear ward? Really?
I'm feared. Yeah, I should have had fear ward. I got feared then.
Mind of fainted. Full, mind of full.
I fainted.
Help yourself.
I'm VE healing you.
I'm not scared of any of that shit.
I'm sapped, full.
Just fainted for the whole thing, man.
Yeah.
Fainting again.
I don't know, man.
Evasion. Yeah. I'm still fine. Yeah. Disarming them.
Okay, when do you have dance?
Silence.
I have dance right away. I mean, I haven't used it yet. You wanna go rogue?
Just go shaman then. Shaman with it.
You sure? Yeah. I don't have step.
Look at this rogue!
Just go rogue. Collective says look at him.
Lightning shaman.
Oh, right.
He triggered. And that's good. We haven't bombed yet. Next dance, we'll kill him, maybe.
Yep, maybe.
He's on me, I don't have faint this time.
Power vision.
I might die.
I got S kicked.
I'm vanished.
Shield you?
I got Shadow Step kicked.
I'm shielded.
NS kicked, oh my god. Next.
I'm gonna open a rook. Cheap shot? It's short, I'm gonna gouge him. Let me go.
Yeah. Yo, can we go swap shaman soon?
No, we're gonna kill the rogue, but let's hit the priest for a bit.
We can
bomb the rogue still.
I will fear.
I have trinket, he doesn't.
Fear the DPS.
Ready to bomb the rogue? Wait, do you have orbs?
Yeah.
Wait for my dance, actually. Let's wait for dance. It's 15. Okay?
Yeah.
Getting kidney the priest right here. I just got DP'd. That's good for us.
I think. Three orbs? I'm just raping the shaman, dude.
Okay, just pretend to rape the shaman. We're gonna go rogue.
Yeah. Siphon, can you mess with it?
Shocked it.
Oh, rogue vanish. He's out. Ready?
Killing rogue. Ready? Yeah, right here.
3, 2,
I'm silenced.
Go
ham!
Go ahead.
Going.
He's dead, right? Yeah.
Yeah. That guy just tried to spell VT over and over. Oh.
He tries.
Oh, use blades? Sorry, guys.
Did you not use it?
No, I knew he was dead, though. He was so fucking dead, man. I was just thinking about cheap shotting again. I wasn't thinking about damage.
I'm gonna kill you.
Hey, I'm sorry, man.
You forgot to pop Avatar that game.
I forgot to pop Avatar. Maybe I should put it on my Avatar key. Oh, my Avatar key is dance. Oh, shit.
You just bind it to it, at least I'll use it.
I don't want to bind it to dance, noob. That guy was so dead, guys. I could have actually not attacked him one time and he was dead. He was, like, the deadest thing since that girl in the fucking water tower.
Alright, this is... That's
got $5
not a good
from like, Steven. Just wondering how long it took you to grow that glorious mane. Your hair. Oh. Probably like 8 months, and it looks really dumb the whole time it's grown. Steven, $5. You're top donator, man. And then... Yeah. The middle phase, you look really, really dumb. It's not that fun. Gonna have a bad time.
I need to add this.
Someone said water tower joke too soon. Oh, sorry, man. Okay. This time, let's go shaman. I love killing shaman on this map.
Let's do our shit early. Just like you, let's just like use a blind in the rogue and like go shaman.
Don't be a little of a GG.
Okay.
Hold your stealth.
Shit.
Noob. Wait. Okay, now we're stealthed. We're gonna have it longer. Now don't be a little noob.
They're gonna show noob? Up at the tomb.
Fear them.
Okay.
Wow.
The rogue out.
Nope, fuck the ship.
No.
If he dispels him, you can stop him.
Okay, I'm cheap shotting.
Yeah.
I just got spam purge. Rebuff me.
Swifty's gonna go Next shaman.
Priest.
Swifty's gonna go shaman. Ready?
Very silent.
Yeah, nice. I'm ready. Two orbs.
Okay, good. I'm fainting. I'm just gonna blind the rogue in a second.
Blind it full.
Triggering dead. Oh, I should not have triggered it! I should not have triggered it.
It broke somehow.
Wait, I'm gonna die later now. Okay, whatever. I'm going hand.
Feared here, please.
Oh, I'm feared. This is bad.
Feared.
I'm gonna blind the rogue and come back. I'm gonna die. I don't like dying. You're gonna do what we just did to them. I'm so fucked. Oh, fuck me.
Can I go shaman, please?
Yeah, go shaman in a second.
Fear silence.
Oh, fuck me. I'm so fucked.
Priest triggered there.
Fuck.
You're not fucked.
No. Are we not coming shaman? Like, what are
killing
you doing?
Shaman, I was feared across the map.
Oh my god, I feared you.
You feared me again after I get feared the whole fucking way across the map.
Yeah, it's dancing 24. He's not gonna do anything for a while.
Okay, I'll but wall when dance is coming up.
Are you on shaman?
I'm gonna be, yeah. Kendi? How long on dance?
Yeah. Sorry, man.
You might? Okay, he got swallowed.
I saw.
Priest has no trigger.
Is dance up? Is dance
Texting
up?
Rick.
Force dispersed, please, get force dispersed.
Fine.
Come here, please.
Just scared this whole time. Dan's about to come up, I think.
I just shocked the siphon.
Okay, Dan's up in two.
Okay, I'm gonna wall right here. Wall. Walling.
I'm silenced.
I wall. That's Shadow Fiend, so.
You get stunned, I'm gripping.
Okay.
He's waiting till after wall now.
Beat him.
Yeah.
But that was Shadow Fiend, so I won't take that much damage.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna stay near Collective.
Power Infusion, they're... I don't know.
Me and Collective are best friends right here. Collective, we're best friends!
Do you have training Collective?
Yes.
Yeah.
Still best friends with Collective.
Alright, we can swap the shaman soon, by the way.
Yeah, I'm just getting the rogue, and then I'm gonna...
Wait, stop the priest, man. Get the rogue.
Hold on, I'm just staying next to Collective. Here it is. Collective, why do you walk away?
I'm just... I'm tricking, though.
Wait, please, go
Yeah, you tricked that. Okay, let's go. That was a good trick, Collective.
I get you. Oh, what?
I'm kidding, fool.
Hey, I'm here. You didn't show me here. Stop being a little crybaby.
Stone lashing.
Where?
You're a crybaby.
He's texting priest. Pre-sex.
Yeah.
I got silence.
Okay, there's a healing touch.
Spirit link too.
He used everything. Shut up for 1 second. Alright, I'm no better than some shit. I'm gonna blind the shaman, okay? I'm kidding, I don't like it. I have tricky back up.
That's on blinding priest.
That? Kidding this guy?
Virgin.
I can stop. Zap him.
I'll hex short off it.
Okay, go rope.
He throws his first poke.
Continuing to disperse. No, he does not have disperse, man.
He's hex.
He has
dispersed. No, he just dispersed. That was what he just pressed.
Really?
Pretty sure. I did a little math and he just
pressed.
Yeah.
Woo!
You guys are both being huge noobs today. I don't know. I don't know if my blue geared rogue can get rank 1 with these noobs. Collective and tell.
Alright, mister. I'm cheap shot. I'm trinketing him though!
Okay, I know I trinketed, but at least I was defensive after. Don't even know the Spurs and like. Little
the
noob.
Last game, rogue trinkets in the opener. We kill him 1 second. You're like,
oh, he's gonna trinket the first cheap shot. I'm like, nothing's gonna happen.
Alright. Collective said, I'm tricking that.
Yeah, he tricked the show.
He tricked them, Collective.
And then he linked the bomb. Champion. He's gonna do that now.
I was like, here it is, here it is, here's the bomb. And then Collective's right next to me. He's like, let me step out of this. Alright, let's queue up. Oh, you queued.
Dude, it's fine.
I don't actually have 400k HP, man. I have 362k. With the stem meta gem. My gear is not that bad anymore, but I still have 7 blues.
I actually looked at your gear. You actually have a lot of resil.
I know. Because I went blacksmith. I actually shouldn't die anymore, man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Check donations, trinket full. Alright. Damn. Wait, I don't have any yet. Maybe it's coming in. Okay, guys. The important lesson to learn there is Talbadar, with all his mods, doesn't know if disperse is up right after the guy dispersed. So, doesn't it come up on your screen?
Hmm?
Modbadar?
Yeah, he has a timer.
Wait, what? I have a timer for what?
Disperse?
Don't you have a timer for disperse?
Yeah. I didn't see it on it. It was blocked by all the other shit, so I wasn't sure if you used it.
I have so many mods that you can't even see it.
I usually know, though. I didn't. What did he even press it?
He did it while the guy was blinded, man. The guy was blinded. He dispersed.
Dispersed a kidney?
He dispersed, and then...
Oh, I was watching to see if you got stunned before, because you were like, I can get the temp 100%, 100%. And I was like, I wanted to get stunned on this. I was watching your party for it.
Okay, I don't think you were watching my party for him.
What? Why did you get stunned to your...
Why are you being a dick, Badar? Alright, you're just a Badar.
Delay it.
They're delaying it. Run. Okay, go.
Woo! Oh, I wanted to get my dodge, dude. I'm aggressive.
Where's Swifty? Oh,
Where are they?
Oh, he got me! I'm gonna feel this rogue out of stealth then, maybe.
No. I'm gonna try to hex Shaman at something.
You almost feared him, though.
Shaman's hex.
Woo! Rogue Spirit, let me just blind him.
I'm blinded?
I blinded him.
Don't let him sap me.
I'll sap him. I will, though.
I'm silent.
I will, so I might.
You might have to disperse.
Blinded Priest, spell works up.
I got hex.
I feel shocking.
I have a healing stream down. Stay in range.
Yeah. Got in circles.
I'm opening rope, I guess. I'll draw up for the bleed, fuck it, Bailey. I hit 92k of this! I'm OP! He's vanishing on me! Help! Help!
Gripping your custom map for a sec.
Trying to help yourself.
I can't help you.
I'm tricking the hat. No.
70%. I can't!
Oh my god. I forgot that I willed. I can.
If you're like DR.
Yeah. I was 100%, so I didn't.
Ready, Shaman?
Okay.
The Shaman's gonna die, ready?
Yeah, go. Blades. I'm rooted 1 foot from him with blades up! Please!
Bring DPS.
Fuck my family!
Wow,
my family, dude.
I've healed you.
You walled.
I got silenced.
Who gives a shit?
Blanket Shaman right here. Can hurt him.
I'm in an S.
Yeah. Blanket an S. Good.
I need a fear.
Cameron.
You kill that. Disarm
here. I'm killing it.
I'm gouged.
Disarm in the rogue. Disarmed in land or something.
What's Typhoon?
I can kidney this.
Good rogue fall.
Kidney the cast. Gonna put up a little.
Fearful.
You know, rupture stuff.
I'm gonna feed DPS. Fear them.
Hey, Swifty's getting away, I'm rooted.
I might get hexed.
Can't.
Okay.
Get back in the priest. Why are we on the shaman? Don't do that.
You're a pussy.
Thank you. No, you always do this shit. Just shout out to the target when we're not coming.
I'm Tamina.
I have one orb.
Okay, I'm feared.
Feared?
I'm silent.
Uh-oh.
Can't get it.
Fear silence, OP. Hope it doesn't set me off.
Yes, you have to dance back up.
Go Shaman, he's in the middle of the map. Shaman in the middle of the map. Oh, middle of the map.
Good DPS.
Trinket. I'm gonna get Garrotted.
And rogue trinketed.
I'll blind the rogue after. Okay, he's DR, right?
I'm sapped half.
Cheap shot the rogue. Guess I'll rupture.
He's gonna cheer.
Okay, I'm gonna blind the rogue after a DR. Full. Yeah. We're gonna kill the Shaman. Or, no, the rogue trigger, we can kill him in the bomb. What am I thinking? We can full blind the shaman, do it backwards.
Yar's up.
Okay. Do it the other way, yeah, hold on, hold on.
Do you have trinkets though?
Blinding the shaman, killing the rogue.
I have no trinket.
Okay. Yeah. Blinding the shaman, kill the rogue, right here.
Passing.
Fucking bail life. Oh, it's DR stun though. God damn it.
Hexing priest.
Kill him anyways.
Priest hexed.
I will. Weird. Kill him anyways.
I'm not gonna kill him anyway.
Wait, why did I even bomb? I don't even know what I'm doing. Shouldn't have bombed that. Okay, that was bad.
Mind enemy and the priest.
Yeah, that was seriously bad. I fainted the kidney. Fuck, why did we bomb there? I had the shaman bomb anyways.
Good rogue, pull. On priest.
Life swap, I guess. Damn, we're shitty. By me, I mean me. Okay, let's kill shaman, I guess.
Can you?
I'm getting on the priest. I'm getting on the priest. Kai, baby, bro. I'm stuck in a fear.
Okay.
You're in trouble, man.
No, he's fine.
Okay, I like to hear it. Hex.
I got Chalice of Kick.
Okay.
Yeah. Get away from rogue.
Keeping on the priest for a sec.
Snaring the rogue.
Okay.
Typhine, can you fucking
okay, I can actually
force full. I don't know if the rogue triggered.
I killed the healing tide.
Rogue has no trinket.
I got this first.
You can still go rogue with this.
I got hexed.
No, I don't have dance. I just got this first with it though. Kidding the rogue full for fucking CC and shit. Okay, Swifty.
Spelling map.
Is that a call out? I have blades again.
Yeah, I can 3 DPS if you wanna go chomp.
I'm blinded full.
I actually wanna kill priest.
I have healing stream down.
I fainted the cheap shot.
I can't 3 DPS if you're
I love faint. Faint is my favorite. Oh, you're my best friend, Faint. Thank you.
I don't have trinket.
What a nice guy.
Pull out Shom. I'm killing Shom, I hate you.
Alright, I'm killing Shom, I hate you. Sexy. Why?
I silenced over that. That's all? You're running hard.
No, priest.
I can be in trouble. Okay, going priest.
Does he have this first? Help.
Yeah. Disarm Shom, maybe I'm feared. Okay. Can't.
Kill the bitch.
Can't.
You don't have. Do you have this first still?
Yeah, I do.
Alright.
I have blades. I'm gonna blade this noob.
I'm an NSC. Okay.
I'm using blades. World first!
I got cheap shot. He just cheap shotted me.
Wait, world first, I'm using shadow blades. Help me.
Priest on every cooldown there. I'm not drinking no disperse. I have life swap.
He doesn't have life swap or disperse.
Yeah.
Purge PI.
He also has current fusion, so
like AFK for a bit.
He has to cast to do stuff.
Okay. Let's stop him from doing stuff then.
Just, what is that?
I'm just dancing him, fuck it.
Okay. You have stuff for shaman? I got a
hex stroke.
I can blind shaman, I know.
Please do.
I can hex him. Alright. Can you sap? Or do I have to hex?
Yes, Shaman has trinket, Shaman has trinket.
It might go me hard,
I'm gonna hex.
Yeah.
Stop for yourself.
I fainted.
Can you shot? You're running right at you.
I'm still fainted.
Good rogue.
I might wall soon, I'm just scared of dying.
Rogue is in a good spot for me to kill. I got dispelled. Go ahead, anyway.
Watching that, Rogue.
I can't get your fear.
I'm feared full then. I don't have any fun. He's getting VTs and getting mana back now. Top is full mana, is priest of zoom.
He's running at you.
Fainting, walling.
Can you feed him?
Okay, he got off. I have trinket if he actually does anything.
He's drinking?
He's hitting my wall. Okay, now he's gone.
Kill Todd.
I thought about hitting him.
Here's Talon Chum here.
Okay, I'm kill priest, kill priest. How long into this first, Modbadar?
It's there it is. Oh wait, he just used it. Okay, that's why.
Where's my re-stealth? He re-stealth.
Fuck, I didn't want to die actually. Sorry, Chum. Keep shot.
I fainted.
I'm dead here.
You're in trouble?
I'm triggering.
I have the trinket. I don't have Will.
You're not fucking dead. Are you kidding me?
I'm good though.
I just cheap shot. I Neilio danced the whole team. Heal dance.
Oh, yeah.
What? You want help?
Yeah, it's good. Better. I'm
having a hex battle right now.
Okay, who's winning? Who's winning the hex battle?
I cheap shot.
Swifty's on me!
Blinded? Okay, can I hit this?
Cloak if you want.
He's cloaked.
I'm cloaked.
I'm feared. Well, I'm
getting hexed.
Okay.
Kidney.
I wanted to swap to shaman.
Are you vanished?
No, I don't have vanished. I'm across the map. Coming back.
I have what's
I'm stepping to you. Ah, I might die.
Nasty.
I gouge just vanished accidentally. I was just gouging.
I'm on shaman right now.
Okay, I'm just fainting over and over. Yay! I got so rocky. Oh my god, sweet.
Keeping him.
Okay, I'm going shaman then. With my vanish.
I got shadow step kicked.
This guy owns. Garot. Gonna kidney off. Kill! Blinding the priest for life swap. He doesn't have it anyways. Abyss. No, I'm cheap shotting. Oh man, so close. I have dance.
No one has triggered their team. You're bombed.
I'm bombed on, but I fainted it.
I feel like I died down.
Kill them both.
Kill the rogue. Right here.
Hexing shaman. I got feared.
Kill him, Swifty.
Missed you. Nice.
I have bomb again too though.
Healing tide. Killing it.
Who's drinking? Nobody?
No one.
Okay. I restart cheap shot shaman.
silenced?
I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble.
What?
I have dispersed.
You have dispersed.
Don't be in trouble.
Yeah. Force out. I get them. This person, what the fuck is 60k Mindswipe?
Here we go.
Are we in trouble?
I have to trigger the link. I have to trigger the link. Stay here. No, I don't have the link.
Okay.
We got shaman soon and kill.
Kidding this guy. Okay, guy. 15 seconds left, dance.
Jousip kick.
Does rogue have trinket?
It's so good.
Does rogue have trinket? Does rogue have trinket?
I have full fear rogue or half fear.
Does he have trinket?
Yes, he does.
Okay.
Just redirected me. Just redirected me.
Okay.
Join me.
I'm feared. I will. The second one. Go shaman. Okay. Go shaman.
I have healing stream.
I'm feared really far away. I'm trinket this.
I'm cheap shotting there, rogue.
Fear shit off you. Going shaman, please. I'm feared.
Okay, well, I'm 1/4 feared. I'm immune now. I'm going shaman now.
I'm raving
him. Fuck. We're up.
Hexing rogue.
He
can't
feel. He's walls, but he should die.
I know I'm complaining a lot, but there's like, I just want to be on the priest. Like when you zoom, it's because we're on the priest.
Yeah, we did the worst bomb you. By we, I mean me.
It's fine. I just want to make sure they aren't killing us. That's all I care about.
That's all I do. I just peel Badar.
And that dance was fine. I just want to like get on the Shamani's oom, if you can.
Yeah.
When there's nothing going on offensively for them.
So you want me to be on the priest and the shaman? Same time.
No, the priest when nothing's going on, then when he's completely and I have stuff, I want to go shaman. But when I don't have anything, it's that lesson, no more shaman.
Dude, I'm lucky I lived. I just ran around Badar and then I gouged him as he vanished or he would have cheap shot me and I would have just died. Badar. It's kind of randy. I just gouged him because I didn't want to die.
Yeah, you don't like dying.
I really don't like it at all.
I like just going priest and then swapping.
I just because he had no disperse, no life swap, I tried to kill him. Did we kill him the other time? We killed him one other time.
We should do it in swaps though, because they don't have free buffs.
That rogue was just kicking everybody.
That's like interrupts. You got the most.
I didn't interrupt one game, time that game.
I'll show you got the most.
I actually got. I interrupted
like
zero.
Collective.
I collected. What? I interrupted a cast? I don't remember that.
How do you think it one interrupt?
No, I actually don't even remember that. No one casted in my face. One time I remember I got. One time I
See,
got.
If you're on the priest, listen. He has.
PI, he doesn't try to cast. And he doesn't try to cast.
So he can't do anything.
Yeah,
it's
I know.
Useless.
Only one time I remember someone trying to cast, and I think I got faked, and it says I interrupted, but I think I got faked in that one. So,
mine is never wrong.
So I didn't get faked, man. I guess I'm the best. I don't know.
Yeah.
I one out of one cast. I interrupted them.
Frozen Power is so good.
Rek, you got a different personality in play Rogue. It's like a matter of life or death.
Actually, if he has Frozen Power as well, it's really bad for our comp. I'm gonna get Void Tendrils and ruin their lives. The Rogue won't be able to move.
Probably listening. Now he's gonna get Windwalk.
Noob.
Void Tendrils still so good.
Tal just doesn't even know. I think we lost more points for me not joining that first game than we got back from winning 3 times.
You sure?
No.
No, I'm not.
No, we were like 23. Oh, 2 originally.
This is pretty fun.
Okay.
I didn't even shower today.
Really? You're disgusting.
No, I know. Because I went to get a haircut, and you want to get a shower before you go to haircut. And I came home and I wanted to play, so.
Alright.
Delay stealth.
I am delaying the shit out of it. I'm still delaying it. Still delaying it. Run this way now.
Stealth us now.
Yeah, I know. Collect!
They're gonna be on top.
We can get a good opener, for real.
They're over there!
We should be getting the best opener right now. We're such noobs.
Step steps. Quick. Yes.
God damn it, Tom.
I didn't want to. Nice, good work.
Blinded full. Blinded already.
I'm gonna fade out of this.
I'm gonna blind
myself. I
don't want to drink this.
Rug's blind. You can't see.
Okay.
You actually can't see anything right now.
You want to step out of that?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
Stopped him. Go increase.
Okay. Can you throw it off him?
Get me.
Alright.
I'm feared. I'm willing.
Wow, you're mean, Collective.
I got Tal.
Don't get him, ever. He didn't do anything. Alright, I can't need the rogue. Ooh, the shaman's in our base.
Feared him?
Oh, he loves.
I'm gonna root the rogue now. He can't.
Shaman loves our base.
This rogue.
Feared?
Oh, I'm silenced.
I'm feared.
I'm gonna fade out of this.
Deard, it's Deard, it's fine.
Yeah, I know.
Kenny, I faded. He tricks the priest.
Yeah,
priest, what are you doing? I don't like this. I don't like this not the priest bullshit.
Alright, Hex.
Okay, I'm on the priest. Crybador.
Yes. Over here, Alderman. He's mad.
I got Shadow Step kicked.
Jesus Christ. Nice. Every Shadow Step. Oh, put Shadow Step on your mod.
Are you ready for a swap? Let me know. Whenever you're ready for a swap. Yes?
You got my fear. Okay, I'm ready.
No?
Big heal, stay
not ready, man. I'm fear.
Do you have a dance? In one?
Yeah, I have a dance.
In one.
Are you
go Shaman now.
Go.
Yeah,
yes.
Hey, PI.
I'll grow it off this.
Merging PI.
Switchy grow.
Stormlash.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it feels rogue. So good putting it in this guy.
I blanketed him too.
Yeah, whatever.
Stormy him. Too scared.
I'm silent.
I'm swifty. I'm swifty. I'm swifty. 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 Swifty.
Can I help you?
Can you grip him?
No.
I'm cloaking.
And I triggered a blind.
Oh, yes. Shit. I'm gonna blind there, rogue. Better not be DR.
I'm losing him, man.
Can I get on the priest? Oh, I'm getting on the priest. I kicked him on
the priest. I was gonna say ass. That's a pretty good shit. It's okay, though. Hit the Sean. Just Sherman's it. Purge me. I don't like that. I'm hexed, though. And you got it instantly. Pull through and rogue.
I love root. I kicked him again. I kicked him again.
Priest. Shock priest.
Okay.
Now, don't root the rogue. I can root him better than you. Yeah.
Okay. Priest is zoomed, dude. He doesn't like being
really shitting me.
Let's just sit on the priest now. He's not having fun.
Yeah, see?
Trying to hex Shaman.
Okay, let's kill priest. I'm gonna dance and fuck it. Baylifing.
Shaman might get hexed.
Oh. Yes!
Okay, fine. He sounds Shaman's like...
Fucking... Oh, you don't want him to disperse for mana?
No, we're not... I don't even think we're gonna get it. Oh, wow, he did it. Okay.
Hexing Shaman! Hexed.
Yeah. I don't think we're gonna get it, but... He's gonna fear me over here, Tim. Can you get me? Please?
Yep.
Okay. He's not doing it.
Rogue's running at you. I'm running at you.
I'm fainting. I'm just falling. I kicked too. Okay, now he can't go in for like 20 seconds.
He's gonna shout step right here, watch.
I kicked this guy full, I think. No.
He's shrooking me.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
I still have trinket.
Full can you do? Silence on me.
Disarm the rogue, I guess.
Okay.
Shock text.
Rude people. He's mad.
Who's mad?
I'm gonna root off your rogue.
He's trying to take over. Yeah. I still have it. Let me put a fucking rupture on this choke.
Oh my god. He just hexed.
He's gonna cast a spell.
Full hex.
He casted a VT!
Kicked
on the next one.
I'm not gonna get it. I'm not gonna get off. I'm just kidding.
I don't like when they cast a VT.
You gotta blind it.
Blind it full.
Does the priest have trinket? Does the priest have trinket?
Everyone has trinket.
You have to stop rogue. He's gonna stab me.
Oh,
I don't want to come out to stop him.
Sap half.
Okay, can I? I'm gonna gouge off.
I'm gonna root the rogue.
Yeah.
He's gouged. He could try to kill me in the next little bit.
We make a hard stop to someone?
Yeah. I have everything.
Shaman? Yeah.
I kinda wanna kill priest with no disperse, do you?
Rogue's running for resale, I can't stop him. Might get him with the priest.
Okay. I kinda wanna go priest.
I can fear rogue and go shaman.
I'm blinding shaman, I'm blinding shaman. Kill priest. It's fine.
On priest.
Get me. That fucked my blind so hard.
Fuck this rogue.
Yeah, let's fuck the rogue.
You're rooting him.
Fuck it, killing the rogue. He vanished my cheap shot. He's the best. I got him out. The fuck, I thought I got him out.
Shot.
How did I not get him out? Okay.
Priest. Guy.
Sure.
Shots up kicked!
Okay, wait, the rogue actually is fucking us right here, man. He just outplayed our whole team.
I have no disperse.
He just bombed!
You're dead!
I just let off wreck because of your bump. Or die.
I'm feared and stealth.
I just trinketed.
I'm feared and stealth with no HP.
I'm feared.
He might kill me if he notices. Are they seeing that I have no HP?
You have no HP. I pop the sentence.
Gouging them.
It'll be fine. We're going oom.
I don't like
him. He popped
Shadow
Kick.
Shadow Step kicked and missed.
Okay, I have to get a
trigger. I'm gonna miss with your reaction. Alright, I'm running the
actually,
a little bit.
Actually, I'm
stopping me, I think. I walled the kidney. Walled and fainted the kidney. He's mad.
I'm hurting the rogue a little bit because the storm's not gonna heal him.
I'm actually drinking.
Okay, I'm feared to go somewhere. I have trinket and cloak.
I'm gonna force cloak. Got it?
He just cloaked.
Oh, that's good.
Get your priest.
Are you stealth? Cheap shot the shaman? Going rogue.
Okay. I can blind it.
Kidney, kill. Bomb. She's trying to strike it right here.
Okay.
Kill.
Pass him. I'm not gonna do that much damage.
Why is he not taking any damage?
Because I have mind to me. I'm not gonna
kill. He shadow step kicked.
Okay, what did you?
I'm getting Hex.
Got it.
I'm reading them. I'm feared.
I grabbed the priest. I'm going priest of it.
I like this.
Shaman's Hex.
Okay, casting. Watch Rogue.
Okay.
You saw them.
I stopped Shadow Blades. I'm stupid. Let's go Shaman with Shadow Blades. Fuck it, Bailey. Keep going.
Rogue's gonna get stunned.
Okay.
No, he killed him.
Your tricks if you got any damage.
I'm actually right now.
Yeah. Give me damage?
No.
He didn't fake me twice.
We're doing this. Feared. Not good.
He faked me now, but I'm kidding.
Hear them?
Kidding. Why?
Whatever.
You don't want to go? I'll blind priest.
They're going on him. Fuck it.
Chase him down. No, actually, don't.
Change my mind. I already went.
Okay, fine. Chase him down. It's cool. If he gets gripped up, I'm still here.
Disarming him, maybe?
Are you fear?
This guy might go me. I'm kidney full. Kidney full. Faint is falling out.
Rips.
Can you jump?
Oh, they're not going me for some reason.
Rooted.
Alright, I'll jump now.
Actually,
What do we do about that?
I have dispersed.
Let's go rogue since you're in.
Hit the turtle.
Wait, turtle all day, idiot?
Hit the turtle all day.
Okay, I'll do it. Okay. I'm gonna go rogue hard, right here. Fear he's dance. On me hard! You fear his dance? I'm dancing too, though.
I'm drinking on the bottom, I can heal you.
Dance, keep shutting him. Swifty!
I'm drinking.
So shit.
Drinking right now.
I have no mana for like 10 seconds.
Okay. Please stop me. I got mana though.
Yeah.
Fainting. I'm walling again at 100%.
In mana?
Mana on the bottom.
Alright, turtle all day.
I'm on the rogue really hard.
I'm turtling on the rogue.
I'm gonna step on him. Kill him.
Yeah, he doesn't like this.
Yeah, he has cloak.
Wow, he really doesn't like it.
Hexing rogue. Or shame it's hex.
I'm feared. Get.
I'm blinded.
Okay, I'm not willing. I don't want to die.
Bot, random ass bomb.
Do you still have Disperse?
I just used it already in the bomb. Coming out now?
Got it.
Okay, letting rogues hit the root.
Let's get up top.
Okay.
Yeah, run up top. For 100 million.
Top's dead.
I'm walking the opposite way.
I got Shadow Step Kidney.
Okay, I can gouge rogue. And then Kidney. Full Kidney rogue.
Yeah.
I'll put my 100% mining on the priest. I just willed. He might try to kill me. Probably saw that.
Buffing.
Mana tiny on the bottom.
Someone has some trinket.
Okay, let's just walk away for a bit though. I don't have trinket for 15 seconds.
Someone is drinking.
Disarm. You want me to go stop it?
No.
Okay.
Can we one shot something?
I can sap, I think.
Shaman.
Or we can go shaman.
I dispel drink.
Shaman stopped here, but you want to just open him?
I triggered and figured the rogue.
Cheap shotting.
You traded. I'm in trouble.
What? No, I'm down bottom.
You'll be fine.
Okay.
Are you on trouble? Linking.
Okay. I'm ready to shaman.
I'm far as fuck. I thought we wanted to go shaman. I can't stop the hex. Fuck. Could have stopped it.
I'm ready to shaman.
Okay.
Alright, hex.
Have me have a cooldown on him.
Okay. Swifty.
Something priest.
I stormlash too.
Killing.
Hexing priest, keep going.
Okay. I have a fear for the DPS. Can you stop shaman? Can you hear anything?
Link? No. I can kill, I'm killing all the totems. Killed Spear Link and Healing Tide.
I'm gonna
grow him.
I still have a fear.
If you still have damage, I have damage. I have blades.
Priest.
Blades.
Casting.
Kidney soon.
Just getting
kidney next level. I'm gouged. Fuck. He got life. Redirect kidney rogue, I guess then. Let's just bother. Let's just have fun.
Drinking.
Okay.
I'm full kidney, time so. To drink.
I have Tremor. He's gonna fear. Tremor?
I'm gonna blind the shaman.
Okay.
Got blind Tremor.
Keep going around. I'm on him.
I'm blinded full! Help yourself!
I can maybe stop!
I still have trinkets.
Go!
Trinket
as fuck!
I'm saying.
Thanks,
Alan.
Give me
that.
Feared full.
You dead?
Can
I'm
here. Oh my
god. I'm here,
I can't believe we didn't kill. Actually, that's cheat death? Like, who the fuck's
no one has trinket. No one has trinket.
Okay.
Give me the Shadow Step Kick.
Alright.
I got half mana.
Okay. You can swap the shaman with everything and fear. DPS wins it up. 30. Give advantage.
Forever. Nothing's up forever. I just used it all to kill the rogue. And he didn't die.
Trying to hex shaman.
Okay, I'm cheap shotting the rogue.
Cross hexed.
Okay, rogue's cheap shot. This is good, hot cross hex for us. Half kidney.
Yeah.
Evasion.
I'm gonna do the most damage to the rogue right now.
Cross hex the rogue.
Do it, please.
Down there.
Okay, good. He doesn't have faints, huh?
I like lava bursts.
That was. The bomb was like no pressure, but then out of that, I blinded the heal and then sapped, so we actually got on the sheet.
That was an okay game. Only okay.
So Someone said cheat death all day, air day.
Yeah, it's hard to time our swaps, I know. You had stuff and I had stuff, but then I got CC'd.
But you told me to go shaman on the bottom, which I didn't even want to go down. And then as soon as I'm down there, I cheap shot him. And you say, I'm dead, help! And I'm on the bottom. And I just...
Oh no, I just wanted Tim to know.
I was mad though.
Yeah, you were mad, Badar.
I was actually really mad because I'm just this idiot on the bottom. No one in LOS to step. And I'm shaman cheap shot.
And you got frost shock rooted.
And I got frost shock rooted. I hate you. Okay, that's all I have to say, I guess. Sell this shit.
Can't wait till next patch when rogues don't put my name in when it's Rob, man. And crippling.
Alright, someone said I forgot the Shadow Blade. I didn't actually. That time I used it. I think twice or three times.
Right, let's look.
I think I used it two or three times.
I see it. I see it in your damage log.
Someone said, what the fuck, 13 gold throwaway, yeah. It's a lot of effort to sell it. I laughed so hard when you were like, what the fuck, cheat death? Yeah. I was pissed.
Did I really get cheat death?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That guy loves jerk and toss.
Dude, he loves cheat death, too.
You know that rogue did more damage than the priest?
That's cool.
You know why?
Does damage matter, though, as a rogue, honestly? Like, don't you just swift
him? No, I'm saying the priest didn't do anything because he has power infusion and he's just getting great power grip.
He's not getting... I wasn't even on him, hardly.
As if you just interrupt him, he's doing negative DPS. That's what I'm saying.
Negative.
Just like that WLS game on Rune's Lord Run, just... That should be happening to him.
Yeah. All I have to do is press Shiv, and then he actually can't cast. I don't even have to be there. Doesn't even matter. Like, he can try to cast it.
If you put Shadow of Pain up, then you can cast.
Nah. Oh, guys, people in the stream, I'll be hosting the Arena Tournament. The level 80 tournament. Conrad and Azale are going to commentate it. It's the day after tomorrow. It's going to be on my stream, and I don't know, a bunch of people are really good at level 80 realm, I guess. Been playing it forever. There might be some big names in it. I don't remember. It's kind of a last minute thing, so. Any big names in the ATT? Maybe it's a surprise, I'm not sure. But, yeah, it's on my stream and Conrad and Azale are commentating. It's going to be Saturday morning and...
Are you organizing or what?
Sunday morning. I'm just streaming it in Skype with Azale and...
Okay.
Dang. Yeah, it's a level 80 realm tournament, yeah.
Hello, is it now?
Oh no, it was a different girl cutting my hair this time, man. That's an old story that you remember. Wow, that was my last haircut. I wonder what day that was. That was like November. How long are you guys threesing? I need to plan my procrastination until one of them has to go. I will play until one of them has to go. So I think it's probably 2 hours or so.
Are you gonna play Cat at 18? No, no way.
Matt?
What?
It's funny, anytime you think of any previous expansion, you wouldn't want to play it. For some reason. Does that mean they're getting better?
Because it's not the present. It's like playing in the past. I don't want to do that. Not that.
I didn't even understand how the orbs. Back then when I logged on Shadow Priest, I didn't even notice if I had orbs. You had to look at your buffs, right?
Yeah.
That was hard. I logged on to Shadow Priest, I was like, wait. And I was playing for like an hour, I was like, I do no damage. You're like, are you waiting for your orbs before you do something? And I was like, orbs? What? What's that?
Yeah.
Wait, you put orbs, you get orbs before you put dots or something, right? On the Kata?
You can put those up before, that's fine, but it increases your dot damage by like 30%. It's totally worth doing. My headphones. Sorry. My headphones.
Silence on global?
No. Well, I almost died in that ruins game to that priest.
Yeah, the rogue was blinded, right? Instead. He was owning you.
No, not that. Different point. I was at 30%. He mindspiked me for 60k.
Oh, yeah, yeah, before dispersed, he almost died.
Yeah.
Swifty likes it too.
I was not happy about that.
I play Warcraft. Yeah.
I guess number 2 damage was Shuriken Toss last game.
Damn.
Shuriken Toss. Did you even press Shuriken Toss? Oh, I did 19.
19 Shuriken Tosses?
Yeah.
Damn. Teehee says I own a rogue. Thanks, man. What spec do you level and what talents? I've never leveled, so I don't know. I got a dollar from Chris. He said to macro Shadow Blades to dance, nah. And tricks more, yeah, that's true. No, I actually have never leveled, pretty much. I mean, like, actually killed shit to level. I haven't leveled since, like, first... Yeah, I've pretty much never leveled, I don't know.
So the legit way, at least.
Yeah, yeah. Ian says, I Badar, enjoy Badar, your Badar, stream Badar, a lot Badar. Also, I thought I was going to keep being Badar. Also, you should provide some data on how many unique viewers you have daily. I have about 100,000 uniques daily on my 10-hour streams.
I just got a $5 donation from Deathwish. He said, your Tetris skills are out of the world, out of this world. Look forward to seeing you stream in 5.2. Thanks, man. I will be streaming in 5.2. Mm-mm-mm. And Shadow Priests are going to be still really strong, so...
Oh, team rating?
Someone was asking, you can do that first, we're 23-29. Someone was asking what Shadow Priest comps are going to be good. I'm not sure yet, but I think Shadow Priest Mage would probably be the best comp. And then Shadow Priest DK Shaman might be good, Shadow Priest Rogue Shaman will be good. Anything will work with a Shadow Priest, pretty much.
Rank 1 on this BG is only 24-something, so it's not too high. Show my gear. Yeah, you can armory me. It's down below. There's a link. I'll show it one more time. I don't have any upgrades, obviously. Well, I have weapon upgrades. Sorry.
Upgrade those blues.
Yeah, I saw the 5% damage buff. Fastest time in sprint was... I think I have like 115 or something. I think Rex is what,
110.
110 now? Yeah. People are saying play chess or snow right now.
Tim wants us to get serious, yo.
Yeah, Shadow Priest Mage Druid would be the best comp by then. Shadow Priest.
Oh, the rank 1 team went up apparently. They're 2500 now. The rank 1 team before was 2450, so it changed. Oh, paralytic team. Alright, Tim.
Nah, this is mine to make team.
Alright, like, do not... Don't get obsessed with killing goddamn DPS. Alright?
No. You,
we're gonna... And on the swaps, I'm gonna do the Garrote Shiv on the pallet. Garrote Shiv into a cheap shot. I wanna do that.
You can't do that where you're netting.
I can, because I made a bind for it. I'm pissed. Too. I like how you knew that. That's pretty.
Wind Poison's gonna fall off in this game, maybe.
Okay, and oh, I guess if he's right next to a pillar, then I won't do it because the global he might get around Swifty around the corner. And let's win too. I like that, right?
Like
Tim, you ready? You got your right spec and shit?
Yeah, man.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Wanna get orbs.
I'm scared, Badar. So guys, on this team, against this team, we don't move in. Even though we have the triple stealth, we just prefer to stay back and get the better position. So fuck's your position when you're running.
What is this, skill cap?
It's a skill cap, yeah.
Making a video later?
I just explain it because it looks weird as fuck, what we're doing.
I have 3 orbs.
I'm gonna Hexus Hunter instantly.
You have 3 orbs?
Of course.
Let's just go. Ready?
Pally?
You ready for kill?
He's gonna charge me.
Okay, I'll cheap shot the warrior first and we can hex him. You already hexed?
Yeah. No. Okay, hex, cheap shot now. He's hexed.
Going.
I didn't.
Storm lashing.
Treated? Well, yeah, he treated walled. And armor mastery.
Good. Okay, I'm trapped. Trap me.
Bring power shot.
That's already good. That's already good for our
I have a cap down ready.
I didn't do the grill, but
just
I should.
Charged out of it.
I'm just gonna banish the cooldowns. It's all the cooldowns.
Okay. Killed. He's chasing me.
Okay.
Can I? You haven't feared the warrior recently, right?
Shockwave.
No.
Okay. I'm just gonna cheap shot him.
He's purging me.
Cheap shot.
Want to go pally?
Yeah. Oh, maybe not yet. 25. Not yet.
25. Silenced.
In 25. Yeah. In 25.
Let's go hunter for a bit then. I want to use. I have the horse.
No. I'm rooted.
You feed me.
I'm rooted.
Let me pally.
Okay. Good. He missed the trap. Can you? This guy. I'll just bomb for fun.
Hex warrior.
Okay. Drink it.
Just drink it. Don't pally.
We can't go yet. It's cool. You want to go without it?
Purge sack.
It's really soon. Let's just go.
As soon as it comes out.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm walled. Okay.
On him here?
Okay, silence him. I won't be there for a second.
No. Can't.
Fine, no.
Bridge freedom. Blinded.
Cheap shot.
I can't even
use the bleed yet, but paralytic stun. After the paralytic stun, I'm going to grow up.
I'm stunned.
Oh, he bubble.
Okay, let's go 100 then.
Okay.
I'm going to fear pally in a second. I'm hodged, can you get? Nice.
Yep.
Get him. Get him, Paul. Hunter is in trouble.
Yeah, I'm
maybe go. Sap.
I can't get
him.
I can't sap, actually.
Yeah. I'm scattered.
Yeah, this team is like the worst team in the world for noobs. Yeah, let's go pally. Soon.
No, they're trading low hand off forever. Not pally yet, on dance. On dance, we're gonna kill him for sure.
Okay. Yeah, 20 seconds.
You just parried for me. I don't like that.
I'm
fainted for this stun.
Does he not have shockwave? I don't think
he does. He does.
Okay, there it is. He hasn't charged me one time, so.
Am I dead?
No.
I'm just going oom.
Okay, we can go really soon. Dance is almost up. Ready? Big Swifty damage?
Yeah.
He's too close to the pillar, so I'm just gonna do the cheap shot. Ready?
Okay. Good hunter, yeah.
Go. Right. I guess I'll rupture. He triggered it. You're running this trinket?
Never mind.
Okay, I'll cheap shot again.
End it into this arm.
Maybe you feed him.
Okay, I have blades if you get it off.
I'll get it. Got it.
I'm dying a little bit.
Healing tide.
Well.
Continuing out because I have a paralytic.
Dying hunter, you're in trouble a little bit.
I'm fine.
Pretty much going to oom. I'm oom right now.
You're oom? Uh-oh. Maybe we're not
fine. Hunter, slice off.
Okay,
hunter hard.
Miss bubble. And then we need something on pally. Now. I have nothing.
I can hex.
Go for it. TP.
I have a blind.
He's hexed.
That's that?
I can blind off that. If I can get there.
Yeah. Blind this guy?
You don't have a grip, do you? He might just die. Blind that heal!
Yeah.
He's dead.
He's dead.
Hit this.
I swear they're like negative rating.
Doesn't matter, it's KFC.
Yeah. 2k? 2k, I'll give him 2k. Hey, I don't know if they're 2k. Did you even use recklessness? Yeah, I did.
Okay. I fucking did the rupture accidentally on the swap, man. I know I'm not supposed to. I was just talking about that yesterday, guys. Can be cheap shot on a swap. You don't want to rupture because it's not that many globals.
Cheap cat.
Not worth it. Okay. 3 dollars from Zachary. No message. And then I got a 1 cent from Ediberto, but I'll answer his question. What's better for gaming, red or brown switches? I like the red, but a lot of my friends prefer the brown, like Vanruki, so I don't really know. I'd say try both and see for yourself. Google Chrome crashed. That means my Skype call crashed. My Google Hangout. That sucks. Okay, I'll restore. Oh, man. Okay. And then... how do I rejoin? Okay, I rejoin.
What was that?
Hey, my Google Hangout... my Google Chrome crashed and I was able to rejoin instantly. That's cool.
Nice.
Jeppy said, Rec, another $1 donation. What are your thoughts on Lock in 5.2? I have no fucking idea. I heard Demo Lock might be good. I really don't know, though. I mean, it's like, I'd just be guessing.
Why is Arshan so good for this comp? Just because of like things like Tremor Totem and Shamans have good survivability. I don't know.
Jeppy also said, keep the streaming up and don't get feared again. Hugs and kisses, no homo. Okay, maybe a little, not so much. Okay, keep it up. Okay. Zachary said, man, I screwed up the first one. Been watching for a long time. Don't play WoW, but enjoy watching. Have you seen the Duck Sauce video of him acting like you and Soda on his WoW cinematic clip? No, I haven't seen that. Ask stream for a link. I was crying. No, I haven't seen that. I saw the one where he goes, God damn it. Reckful is still awake. He's playing a priest or something. I don't know. Something like that.
Trying to play viable next patch. I'm sure it's viable. I mean, I played on TR this morning. It seemed fine, but there are better options as a Shadow Priest. There's probably not too many better options as a Lock, though. As a Mage.
Upgrade blue space. I should, because I realized there's only one more. I'm only going to be able to get points one more time, right? So a lot of these. Yeah. I need to upgrade some of these blues. I guess next week I'll replace. I could replace 3 1250 pieces. So are we getting it for sure, Tob?
Getting what?
Rank 1 over here?
I didn't say it was for sure.
Oh, so damn.
Play.
Alright. If we don't get it.
We have backup.
If we don't get it, we're noobs.
No, we don't get it, you're a noob. And I'm gonna play Voxar or kick up the team.
Okay.
If someone put an effort in, like...
upgraded their blues. Upgraded their
gear. You know?
Wait, why doesn't Talbadar's Priest have full gear? That's more important.
What? Why does your Rogue have full gear? Tell me.
Well, tell me why your Priest, you've had a 90 like the whole expansion.
I didn't feel like playing it. I was your RPGs on two characters? No, thank you.
I got points every week that I was 90, so. So there you go.
You ever switch between Inner Fire and Inner Well in Arena? Nope. Just sitting in Inner Fire, all good. So many questions about 5.2. It's not really answerable right now, most of them.
Dual Spot is asking about Spirit Shell. I have no idea. Wait, is Spirit? I have no idea.
What about Spirit Shell?
He's asking why he never sees Fusion use Spirit Shell.
Because it sucks. It's wasting mana. And it's dispellable right now.
Oh yeah, I remember that Ryan C Gaming.
How do I like my keyboard? I like it a lot so far. I had issues with the spacebar a little bit, but outside of that, it's been good.
What'd you get?
The G7 10 Plus.
What's that?
It's a Logitech keyboard. The mechanical one.
Have we fought the current rank one team? We fought the rank one, the previous rank one team. I think they're now the rank two. And we won. But the current rank 1 team, I don't know if we fought them. I don't even know. Maybe we have. I'm not sure. I'm not sure who they are.
FCF.
I got another $5 from Steven, so now top donator is still Steven with 10 now. I think it's the same Steven. I hate this guy.
Doing anything.
Okay, I don't like Talbadar is trolling me.
Hear them?
You didn't disperse, Talbadar's right?
Coming in.
Silence.
They're dispersed, I'm dead. Oh, I lucky.
He's Hodge.
Absolutely
lucky. I think you get a Warbringer.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna blind the link. Warrior. Is he DR?
Yeah.
Is the warrior DR?
I'm just popping Ascendance.
He's okay.
Okay, blinding him now, after this blind. Still blind.
Still less
fog. I still can't see
Hex
anything.
Hex and pound.
Blind
Hunter, Hunter.
Yeah, going, Hunter. As soon as I'm out of web.
Did somebody trinket? No, I failed. Sounds bad.
He trinketed and pressed it really fast. Cheap shot him again?
I feared
the BM'd out of that?
I have a cap.
He doesn't have BM or trinket. We can actually bomb him and kill him. Next kid.
Pound's capped.
Okay, I don't have step backup.
Yeah. Stun. Can I drop him to grip you?
Am I good?
Power shot, failed it.
Restealth him. Cheap shotting the war.
Yeah.
This pound might CC me.
I'm running around doing nothing for a bit. Doing nothing. Gouging him in half.
Ready?
No, we're killing the hunter? Yeah, okay, let's go.
Scatter.
Wait.
Oh, god.
You getting that?
I got it.
What?
Wow, what?
Step.
You're pissed.
Okay. Cheap shotting this guy. Going hunter, ready.
Hunter. Arm mastery.
Come on.
Hex and pound.
Full kidney.
Pound text.
If he bubbles, I'm bombing. If he bubbles, I'm bombing. Not so. Bombing now, fuck it. Please kill.
I'm not gonna kill you.
Long mash.
God damn it.
Don't tell Pally.
I'm capping.
You didn't silence him yet.
Okay.
Did you silence him earlier and I didn't see it? I didn't see it.
I already did. I already did. Okay.
Let's go, Pally. Fuck this.
He has bubbles, though.
So. I don't give a shit. Get my repent and I'm going.
There you go, Pally. I'm gonna raid this hunter.
No! I hate when you do that.
He's out of range. Now he's in range. Alright. Rockets.
5-stack paralytic. I'm gonna solo him!
I need a trap.
Solo bubble!
I'm dead. I just first came in with 6. Here.
Okay.
Forward proc, hear them.
I'm silenced.
Or you can break that, you have this build. Or Trinity. Spursing.
I'm gonna blind the warrior in a sec. He's not DR, right? Say.
It's DR, I think. Yeah.
Okay, I'm waiting. Step back.
For like 6 seconds.
Okay, I don't like you. Kidding him?
Try.
Kidding him in the blinding full after.
Yeah. Hi.
Blinded. I ran into this blind, I didn't think it was up again. Blinding the warrior? Kill the pal. Pally's dead.
Alright. Okay.
I can't finish him in a flare and then I can cheap shot him after.
Okay.
Let's try something risky. Got it. Got the cheap shot.
I'm in trouble a little bit.
Silence him.
I'm gonna jump down healing tide.
Yeah.
No, healing tide.
He triggered your group. Wait, we'll go back later.
Scattered.
There's a
nice.
Silence shot.
Disarm this guy. Don't die. Repent, kick him.
Yeah.
He's explosive.
I step back. Okay, I'm gonna kill the pally in a second. Redirect kidney. Dance, he's dead.
I'm actually... Yep.
He's not dead. He bopped.
I can't.
I'm Pally.
Touching the warrior for 1 second.
I have to drink
he's
somehow.
Still. Okay, he's not bopping.
He's trying to CC you, Tim.
Grounding.
Restealthing real quick.
Pally's still good.
Okay.
Hex warrior.
Yeah, I do.
Okay, swift him.
Going.
Just 1/4 throw.
I have link up. You have to kill right here.
Into a kidney. Tricks. You, all you. Kill him.
Okay, I'm reblanking out of that.
Okay, triggering. There's a trap right here. Shadow Fiend. Swifty and friends are at the club, partying. What a Swifty order. Swifty really likes White Russians. Yeah. Once he gets a White Russian, he tells his friend Talbadar to get the fuck out of the flare, cause it's warm in there. And White Russians don't taste good.
Yeah, you don't know how to set
when they're
cheap
warm,
shot of the flare.
White Russians taste really bad. You're all the way in the front of the flare. I probably maybe could have done it, but I cheap shot that pally in a flare that game. Did you see?
I was rooted for like 15 seconds or something. Like it's a bug. You ever seen that bug before?
Yeah. Someone said not funny at all. That's mean.
Not funny, fool.
All right, if you guys. I was telling this yesterday. You guys don't. We tanked them under 2K. Holy shit. If you guys don't think something's funny, it's because of your attitude. All right? Because anything can be funny. It could be funny right now when I press. When Tim, like, I'm just talking, Tim goes. And then that could be funny, you know? And then it doesn't really fucking matter what it is. It's just in the mood you're in. If you just came home and you're pissed off because, like, because your mom said you can't have any, like, I don't know, something. Your girlfriend's a bitch, or your mom's a bitch, or like someone's a bitch in your life, or your boss is a bitch, or you have homework, then you're not gonna laugh. And you don't have to say it's not funny, just say, you know, I'm in a bad mood right now, so shut up, bitch. But you know, funny is like, it depends, you know? It could be funny.
Where are you getting this from?
Huh?
I don't have that one.
I have that one.
I'm gonna put on a monocle. Oh wait, I'm not even in there.
Hangout toolbox. How do you get it?
Kill Bean, I wasn't trying to be funny there, I was being serious. Yeah, subjective, guys, subjective.
Oh, this is sort of his favorite one, ready?
Stop! Stop.
Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.
Okay, everyone's laughing at the farts? Okay, that was not funny. I know it could be funny to you guys, though. It wasn't funny to me. I did that as a joke.
Ah!
Q!
Alright, I got another question. What are your thoughts on hemo spam with swords as subtlety?
The fuck? Okay, hemo does more damage. I mean, hemo does increased damage with daggers, so it ends up being about the same.
How much more damage in percentage?
Every time I've tested it, pretty much, hemo does about the same with daggers and swords, if not more with the daggers. One time, I think in Season 9, it did very slightly more with a sword on, though, but obviously it wasn't worth it. You can't backstab. And the ambush seemed to do less with a sword. It wasn't exactly the same.
So, it seems like Staggering Shout, Piercing Howl,
which quote, and Starbreak
Shout are all viable. What are the pros and cons of each one?
Okay, Piercing Howl, you don't really have that much rage to put it up, and your main target, you usually just snare with your fucking Heroic Strike right now, with the Glyph Hindering Strikes. And then you might throw a Hamstring on an off target once in a while. You don't want to, I mean, Piercing Howling like a Stampede, like something AoE like that doesn't actually help that much anyways. You know, you want to fear those things or Shockwave or something. So Piercing Howl, it's not that useful. Against any team that casts a lot, like a Shadow Priest team, I like to use the Shocking Shout because you really fuck them over. And other teams, the Staggering Shout is good if you get used to using it. I like it a lot against Warlocks, because especially, like, let's say you can actually kill a Warlock on Blade's Edge. They never expect to die on Blade's Edge, but if you go on the Warlock and you Staggering Shot him when he's trying to jump off the edge, and he's stuck there for 5 seconds getting, like, shit on, he doesn't have a good time. He's gonna have a bad time. Sometimes they just die in it. So, yeah, he's gonna have a bad time. And then, it's kind of fun to have Destructing Shot when you're killing a Shaman, too. And also sometimes against Mages.
Alright.
Reckful, we'll play the video where you scream turtle some more. People can check that out in their own time, man. What's my rating? It's only 2341, man. What place are we at? We're going for rank 1, but we're only rank? Let's see.
Do you like the Legend of Zelda series?
We're rank 9 now. Okay, we're here now. We need this one. Yeah, Legend of Zelda is cool, but I can't really play it as an adult, like, it's too slow. Okay, rank 9, and
which game of the series is your favorite?
Well, rank 2 on this BG. I kind of like, if I remember correctly, I think the one on Super Nintendo was my favorite. No, I really like the first one on the fucking N64, too. This is my warrior.
What are the full names of each game?
Of every game? I don't know. I remember the Super Nintendo one was Link to the Past. Ocarina of Time was the first N64 one, and then there was Majora's Mask. There was one for the fucking Game Boy that I beat.
don't remember what it was called. There's actually two Zelda and Link games on the CDI. I mean, one of each on the CDI, which no one has ever played ever except me. No one in here has played it. So you guys are lame and I'm cool. Why is everyone saying rank 12?
Why do you use Shuriken Toss instead of the other two?
I don't even know. I think anticipation is kind of good, actually. Versatility, I don't like that one. I kind of want anticipation to try it out, because then when I do like a cheap shot someone's trinket and shit like that, and I'm going over 5 combo points, then I could just abyss twice after. But Shuriken Toss, it's kind of fun to, when you're sitting in a route, to do something. You could throw mind numbing at people this bad, so. Why do you call it Shuriken? Is that how it's pronounced? It's not Shuriken?
I don't know how it's pronounced.
You say it like Hadouken? It's not in the dictionary. The fuck? Is it really spelled differently?
Isn't it Shuriken?
The fuck?
Shuriken. It's in the dictionary.
It didn't come up with the spelling in WoW. I spelled it the way in WoW. S-H-U-R-I-K. Like that? Doesn't come up. Is it with an A? Yeah.
Shuriken. Shuriken?
Throwing shuriken. There, it comes up now.
I don't fucking know.
Oh, fucking goddammit. Okay, I see you guys saying it's Japanese, alright. Or something.
Did you have fun at the MLG events? And if MLG picked WoW back up, would you play at them?
Yeah, but it is kind of annoying flying. I don't like planes. Not because I'm scared of dying on them. So I don't like the airport. You get to the airport, bitch ass waiting in lines like a little bitch, and then fucking take your shoes off and get scanned butt naked for security. They see you butt naked, by the way.
They're taking those away.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like when they're looking at me butt naked. Makes you feel like you should like make sure you're shaved down there before you go or something to the airport. You shouldn't feel like that. That's not cool. Like, you don't have to do that when you go to the airport.
You can actually opt out of it. They do manual inspection.
Someone said I went through one and a girl started laughing. Really? Holy shit.
That's not true.
I can see it. It's possible. Next time I'm... No. When I went and I was actually like trimmed down there, I was confident. You know, it was a girl looking at it and I was like, I was feeling good. I was like, okay, you know, whatever. You hold your hands up. It scans you naked. You're like, okay, yo, it's fine. When it's a dude looking at it though, it feels kind of weird, huh? Yeah, it really sees you naked. You guys didn't know that?
Does it really see hair?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
No, it's not an x-ray. I heard it sees you naked. Maybe the guy lied to me. Maybe the person lied to me. I asked him if it's naked. I asked the guy who works there if it sees me naked, and he said yes. And naked and x-ray means two different things in my head. But the guy fucking working there told me it's
naked. These teams actually aren't. Yeah, we have to try.
Really?
I don't know if it'll reflect my hex someday. It's gonna be hard. I'm gonna fake a hex. He didn't reflect.
No. Okay. You see that? He doesn't use
focus. Now he's shocked!
He just doesn't do it.
You're getting shocked! I got it. Gimme.
Now that's power shot.
Axing Warrior.
Killing Hunter.
I have one orb.
He's X.
Hurting Hunter? Are you gonna hurt him at all or
no? No, zero hurting. I'm just getting up slice and I'm gonna get rupture. I fainted the stun. He's mad. Can I blind the war?
Yep. Yes. Ooh. Where are we going now? We're going
somewhere? Pally, as soon as you're ready.
Take up Bob.
Ready?
Okay, go.
He triggered and trigger up. Oh, he's Aura Mastery to Groat. He's pro! Triggered Aura
Mastery. I'm going Hunter. Because I can.
Okay.
That's really risky for him to do that. You shouldn't do that.
Next. I got silence.
Are you sure? I think it's good. Can you the warrior? Scattered. I'm going Hunter now. I'm repped. Help.
I got you.
I'm trying to resell this.
I'm going to help you rip this guy here.
Come here.
I can't get
Hunter.
I can't help for a little bit.
I can hex impound.
Yeah, I get it.
Hex.
I'm gonna cheap hit the Hunter now.
He just reflected!
Oh my god, he reflected. I can't believe it. I'm gonna half sap off that. You might have to bubble it, man.
He just dispersed.
No.
1/4 step.
He dispersed. Oh my god.
Cheap shotting.
Interfere.
The most CC in the world.
Give you
throwing for you, kids.
Maybe freedom.
Stopping your trap. Got it. Oh, what? That was bullshit.
I bubbled. I did not get bubbled.
Okay.
Okay. My man is looking good. I'm stunned.
Okay. Try to stop him for a pally.
Disarm this.
Repenting you.
I grounded it. He turned evil, dispelled turned evil.
Yes.
This pally is so fucking dead. Are you ready?
Yes. In 1 second.
What did it just fear?
Redirect Kenny the Warrior first.
Alright, I'm gonna
hex off that.
I'm sorry.
Pally's scared. He knows.
He might not reflect.
Actually, Poppy Blades, first time in my life.
He's hexed.
Yeah.
Garot.
He's dead.
You gonna do any damage? Okay, there it is.
Throwing silence. He's gonna live. Maybe.
I don't like when he lives, so don't let him do that. Gouging him for the stun for momentary stun. Trinketing fucking scattered.
Disarm.
Yeah.
Okay. Damn.
No follow up.
5-star paralytic. If this right here.
Die.
My Garot.
I'm here in 1 second.
Okay. Yeah.
Fear them.
I want to bleed him. I'm feared full. Press him out. Let that fear sit.
I can't feed him.
Big combo.
You don't have anything off the fear, right?
No.
I'm shadow walking.
I can hex him.
Do it.
Yeah, do that.
Okay, I'm gonna open him hard as fuck. Ready?
Purging sacred
shot.
Got it.
Kick him! Yay! Can't step your shot.
Yeah, I expect you to kick it now. I'm not even crazy, I just expect the kick.
Okay, I've always kicked it.
I know. I just expect it.
I don't.
So if you miss it, I'm gonna complain.
When do I miss it, honestly?
You haven't missed it, so.
No cue. I'll be right back.
If you do, complain.
Conrad said, "Hey Byron, it's me, Conrad. Reapply poisons." Thank you, Conrad. Dude.
I don't want to fight this team 100 times in a row for -5 points. We're stopping soon.
We tanked them too hard. They're in the 1900s now. They're not having a good team.
Yep.
If you get tanked to the 1900s, if you get tanked to the 1900s playing KFC by a blue geared rogue, you're gonna have a bad team. I think.
I'll just keep it. Let's keep tomorrow at an earlier time.
Collective's not here till 7 p.m.
EST?
Huh?
PST?
Yes.
Oh my god.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's no,
can you cue, can you play something else while he's not here?
Okay. I will play with Soda and Volcazar.
Okay, if the rating is not 3,344 when I get on tomorrow, then benching you for Zato.
Uh-huh.
Zato has upgrades, so...
Zato has gear equipped on the scarecrow.
Zato has gear on, so...
You don't have gear on, though.
Somehow Zato's alt priest has full gear, way the... like, 8 weeks more gear than you, and he died a month ago. IRL. Hasn't logged on once. How does that happen? I really want to know.
Well, both his priests beat my main priest, too.
I'd love to know.
You think I just sit and wow every week and gear up my characters out? No, thank you.
How does Zato's alt priest?
Alright, I'm back.
Me.
Alright, let's see.
Wreck, will you play the turtle some more video?
No! I got donations. I got $6, my new top donator. It's a girl? Oh my god, it's a girl. Or maybe it's someone's mom and said, hey Rick, I have a 90 Pally and a priest, and I'm wondering, sounds like a girl, Pally priest. I'm wondering which will be better next season, this priest or holy Pally. By the way, you are funny, smiley face. Okay. The funny one. This priest might be better on most comps. Holy Pally, this priest probably better at most comps. Holy Pally is better for like the really heavy cleavy comps. Like with a DK. A dollar from Devin. Rogue Warrior Dispriest for 5.2 might be good. I have to wait and see. I don't know how to pronounce this name. Hakan or something. Here's $1 for that pro trap step. Rank 1 trap eater. Oh, thanks, man. Except that last trap where I went, what? Zach said, hey, man, keep up the good work. I've learned a lot from your streaming rogue. A few questions. When do you backstab over Hemo? When you already have Slice and Rupture up, you don't need the extra combo point generation from Hemoing instead. So you just backstab ponies. Because it does a little more damage, I think. I haven't even looked at it. Pretty sure it does more. Yeah, it does more damage. It's always done more damage. Per energy. I didn't even know it was 35 energy. I thought it was 40. It used to be 40. I haven't played Rogue much this expansion. I should like mouse over all my abilities and find out what they do. Alright, so do you have premeditate macro to something? Because I don't see you use it. Yeah, it's in all my shit. And when I want a premed slice, I just press cheap shot when I'm 20 yards away and then for slice. And it, you know. That's how I premed by itself. Zachary said, if you don't shave, then you turn into shave full in the airport. All you need in life is some wombo combo. Oh, I've watched that video, of course. Collective isn't streaming. No, I didn't fart.
Can you do a one arm push-up?
I can actually do, and you won't believe me unless you've seen it, I can actually do 15 one arm push-ups in one set.
Prove it.
No. I only do it once in a while when I'm not feeling lazy. Everyone thinks I'm bullshitting. I weigh 160 pounds. Dexmarone.
Do one. Just one.
No.
Alright.
Yeah. If... I only do it for if I'm being Jewish. So... Let's see. I'm not 120 pounds. If I weighed 120 pounds, I would be dead, because I'm 5'11". I look really short on stream, maybe, but I'm actually slightly above average height, maybe? I don't know what average height is, but I'm 5'11". No, I'm not doing it wrong, Helios. You've never seen it?
Thank you.
As for regular push-ups... Regular push-ups, the most I've ever done in one set is like 70, but I don't have that much endurance. I just have the raw strength in my chest for some reason.
Yeah, I agree. This is a real team for real. Alright, if this is not a real team though, I am logging off because I'm tired.
You're not logging off.
Can you please Garrote shrink it faster? You can play.
Can I Garrote trinket faster? No, he trinketed and popped Ore Mastery same time.
Yeah, but you have better reactions than he does, doesn't he? Don't you?
It's not reaction, he's pressing them at the same time.
No. You gotta react to it faster.
Yeah.
You have like what, 13 ping or something?
I was on global still from him trinketing. He has a whole
you
second.
Global.
He has a whole second. No, you cheap shot. No,
this is real a new one. People. This is a new one.
Oh, they're rank one. For real.
They're rank
100. Fuck, we're fighting the rank 1 team, guys.
Is it really?
It's really the rank 1 team now.
They're probably real as fuck.
No, this map's hard. Don't pussy out about going Pally. Don't be a little bitch. We're going Pally, Tal. Okay?
No.
Wish you had full gear.
They're turtling.
I don't like going out.
I know, but I want Norm.
You don't
want
to shocker.
Keep shot.
Got silenced.
I was trying to avoid the shocker. He's gonna like knock us off. Oh, I didn't get knocked.
Here, silence. I'm gonna BM. He BM'd.
I'm gonna bind the pally.
Hurry. I got slept. Slept.
Where is good, man?
Yeah, I'm on.
You stop? Maybe.
No, I'm maybe. Very unlikely.
I got silence again.
I stopped.
Okay.
Scatter.
Just gonna try to kill.
I'm trying to get.
Throw it into cheap shot. Just bomb and kill. Chicken. Cheap shot, chicken. Kill.
106.
There you go. I'm not gonna kill.
He's not gonna kill. Okay, we got pressure there though.
Oh, look at this knock.
Okay.
Silenced again.
He did not use slump yet.
Stampede.
Yeah.
Slump. I might get trapped.
Trying to figure stuff.
Don't disperse.
No. Fuck. He used something.
I'm gonna redirect Kenny the warrior full.
Okay, be careful now. I shouldn't use that.
Look anywhere.
The hunter trap is so stupid.
We have to go pally with next dance. It's in 25.
Error pen.
Go hunter for now.
Help.
Disarm
it. Where are you trying
to me? Disarm it.
Get that late.
Linking.
Scared?
I will. Fainting in case they swap me. Pally's coming in for CC in a second. Maybe. Hunter's getting kind of low.
Three orbs.
Okay, hunter, go pally in 10 seconds.
Scatter.
Gripping just case.
Okay, I got. Get me, because I ate your trap.
Warbarian? Okay. I have less help only. I can do it.
Yeah, use it!
Dead.
Okay.
I had use on you.
I got blinded.
I restocked.
I feel like I'm on the bottom.
Okay. Go pally.
Going away. Trying to clear Hunter, but I can't. He's just walking
silence. Out of me. Fucking silence.
I grunted him all this time. Grunted him again.
Okay.
Urge him.
I'm not gonna kill him here. Unless I get.
We have to get bubble.
Nice paralyze. Sorry? Yes, this is
the right thing. Fear. You don't have fear?
I don't have trimmer.
Okay.
We got
win.
We come out.
Yes, I'm gonna
go. I have full blind for the warrior. I'm just gonna do it in a second.
Disperse and.
When he gets back, I'm blinding.
Okay.
I'll just wall at 100% first.
I'm gonna cap at the top.
That was Ryan cry too.
Okay. 5-stack paralytic into a kitty into a blind. Into a blind. Warrior's not gonna do anything. Can you silence the pally when I blind?
No.
Hexing Hunter. Hunter sexed.
Blind the warrior now.
Okay, trying to clear pally.
Silence.
If you get it, let's kill. Go pally. Go for kill.
Okay. I have it.
Vanish. Tricks. Go. Rope.
Baiting.
Cheap shot. Kill.
Shockwave can't kill. Send me disarm.
Merging him.
I did. Disarm
sounds. Sounds.
Perch feed him.
I'm slapped. Can't. Sounds down. Scattered. Can't kill.
Kill him.
Chica!
Sounds and shit.
Kill him. Shot. Oh my god. He's a live lord.
Kick him. Please kill him.
Can't get to him. I'm not gonna get to him. Let's see, walk into me, like an idiot.
Fuck you!
Alright.
Hold on, he's in trouble.
I fainted.
Yeah, you are.
Help!
Help Good yourself!
Hunter. Good, Hunter. I'm trying, though. Yeah, that casts.
Whew! I think that's what money do, guys, unless we get 2v3.
Might be 1v3 at this point. Damn pissed.
That's what's up. 25-23 team. West Side. Thug life. Ride till we die. Farmer's song after one win. Don't give a fuck. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah.
Lose the game?
Alright.
That is a rank one team.
Yeah. They just lost 500 or more for that.
Oh, is it Farmer's Song? No. Because the worst thing in the world is when Samex plays the Farmer's Song and then loses 3 times in a row right after. So you gotta wait till you win about every game in a row and you've already stopped queuing, and then you play the Farmer's Song. And then you gotta fly around in your mount and spin in circles, okay? That's the strategy, guys. If you know, we can't do it yet. Farmer's Song then lose is really demoralizing. Nothing more demoralizing. It's like reverse Farmer's Song. It's like you feel like you're getting Farmer's Song done. Like, they're standing there singing it to you. You know what I'm saying? I didn't fart. It was someone's doing the thing. It wasn't me.
It's too funny. What else do we have?
I got some donations. I got $10 from Barack. Happy Purim, my Jewish brother. What do you think about Unholy DK and 5.2? Shut up with the fart, man! Seriously. Okay, let me answer this guy. Okay. What comps do they... Unholy DKs in 5.2? I'd say try out... Unholy DK, Warlock Pally, and Unholy DK, Shadow Priest, and a healer, maybe Shaman. Like, comps like that. Play with another high DPS damage class. PhD, you know, that's Unholy DK, Hunter, and a Pally. Try those three first, I'd say. Rogue DK, maybe. I'm not sure. Maybe Monk DK? Like, I don't know much about Monk DPS. So. I got $7 from AB Green. Oh, I think he was trying to be top donor, but Barack is top with 10. $10 from Barack, so that's top. AB Green, you'll be on recent donators, though. No message on that one. I'll just put your name as AB. I don't know what your name is.
Guys, it sounds like to be timely. Can't just do them randomly. Like, that was random.
Yeah, I really like how, Talb, I really like how you said, if this isn't a real team, testing. I'm going to sleep. And then it was the realest team.
Okay, this guy has a question for you. How fast can you run a mile?
I think in high school I did it in 5 minutes 45 seconds. That's probably not that fast, is it? But I get really tired, man. Like, after I did it, I got down on my knees, and I almost passed out. This guy runs in 504.
So funny every time.
No, it was either 5... This is a big... I actually don't remember that one that well. It was either 545 or 645, which I know is a huge difference. But I just went with the lower one. 645 would be slow as fuck, right? I remember I was one of the first people to finish it. So it's probably 545. maybe it was 6:45. Okay, but the push-up thing I know I can do because I can do it right now. I could do the 15 one-hand push-ups, no problem. For sure I could do 10. I ate a lot today, maybe I can only do 10. I'll do it another time, guys. If I beat this team like 4 times in a row, I'll do it.
Assuming they're still queuing.
Yes, Ryan, see?
How many blues do we have next week?
Okay, last week is the last week I can get points, and I'm going to replace... Wait, all the remaining pieces only cost $12.50, right?
Just an answer after that. What the fuck, man?
Okay, wait. I think I can replace three blues if I feel like it, and then I would only have 4 blues left.
All upgraded?
Which one?
Yeah. But the problem is...
You should do RBGs, too.
Blues doesn't... Yeah, I do, actually. Blues doesn't make me... Even if I have all epics, I'm still behind. I still have no upgrades.
Upgrades aren't as big as... Epic.
That's true. But they're pretty big. Talb has no upgrades, man. Damn. If you had upgrades, you would have killed that pallet before he got away down there, right? So it wouldn't have been such a nail biter. That wasn't my question.
No?
Stop. Christopher said... $5. After that rank 1 win, there's hope for your row. Good luck. Thank you, guys. I remember when I first transferred here, some guy was like, he's not even getting rank 10. Lol, lol, lol. That was mean. So now I'm ranked... We're higher than rank 10. We're like rank 8. So fuck that guy. We might be rank 7. So fuck that guy. You know?
What the fuck is that one?
Bendix said, thanks for answering my question earlier. You are now breathing manually. I'm sorry. God damn it. $11. That's my new top donor from Douglas. Do you think TSG will be competitive next season? It might. Warriors might be bad, though. We'll see. I guess that would be a good comp for Warriors, because Pally's pretty good at keeping Warriors up. And, you know, Warriors are going to be getting trained on next patch with the nerf to defensive stance. That might be a good one for Warriors. I'm not sure what else would might be good. So that's Douglas, 11. Do you remember at the beginning of the season you said Warrior Shadow Priest Healer was really bad, Tub? Because you played it.
Did I?
You played it with Shuri and Giants, and you said it was bad. And then I told you that it was just bad with a Druid, and then it was good with the Shaman. You didn't believe me? It was the very beginning of the season.
Are we going to beat the Priest KFC?
But it was also because there was 30% healing thing.
Collective. Priest KFC, Volcazar, insta-win. Priest KFC gets raped by Fire Mages.
Do you not remember that?
I can lose to Fire Mage playing with.
Does KFC rape, or I want to see if Shadow Priest Mage is way easier.
Shadow Priest Mage beats every KFC except Shaman KFC.
I think it still beats Shaman.
No, it doesn't.
I played right.
Nope, you're wrong.
Fight me.
I fought you. I won.
When?
Right before your attorney.
I'll try a different strat.
Okay. What?
Yeah.
Okay.
So funny. That's just kind of funny. What is that one?
Hallelujah.
Is it the same one or the other one?
Yeah, probably the other one. They one and done.
One and done in reverse?
Alright, check this out, Tim. Ready? You're gonna be happy with this.
Damn, someone gave me a compliment. Okay, that's not funny.
Talbadar.
Same team.
The same one.
Shut up.
Oh, it's a good one.
I might get popped on this map. Yee! I didn't get popped.
Never mind, boss.
Keep shotting. Oh, he walked that way. He's keep shotting.
Xing Hunter. Silence, I'm silenced.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know why.
Dance.
Follow by.
Here, silence. Hunter's still here. Okay.
Let's go, yeah. Hunter, now. Restuff.
Yeah.
I'm gonna cheap shot him in Africa.
Alright, I can't help with the pally at all.
I'm just reroading for bleed. Pretending to do damage.
I can do decent damage.
Hex warrior.
I'm rooted, Tim.
Ready him?
Here to be.
They're gonna try to go me, I think.
I'm silenced.
They're going me a little bit. I fainted the stun. Am I okay?
Yeah.
Swifty.
One shot. Give a shield already.
I'm vanished. On the bottom.
Give me here.
Okay.
Nice.
Yeah.
You can swap Pally.
Okay, good. I got knocked by the trap. Pally's ready, though. Let's go Hunter again, I guess.
Popping our mastery.
Okay. Stop Hunter, cheap shot. You're running for the fucking bleed.
Hurting.
I'll blind Pally in a sec.
Blinded
him. Wow, we're gonna do break pressure here. I can sap, maybe.
Lullaby. Can you trap?
Hitting.
Sapped him.
Going.
Stop this trinket!
Okay, kill.
Bridging.
Oh, I'm ding.
Second to turn.
Hexing pound. He's hexed.
Nice. DR, disarming.
I'm walled. Help. Life stop.
Great, life's up.
Ennis. No. Oh my god.
It's fine.
Okay.
Kill.
Careful, I don't have ward. I press this first, because zoom and everything.
Okay. I had bomb and stuff for the Hunter, I could have maybe killed. If I didn't almost die, I could have killed. Fuck.
I have a cap here.
I don't know what that was, bulwark. Trap.
We can kill the pallet for sure.
Fuck.
If we live, we kill the path. The top can die here. Top can die here.
Okay, stop.
On me again. Punch. On me again. I have 5 stacks wall still.
Two orbs. And can he, up, so.
Let's go, Pally. He's in a good spot, I think. Pillying. I'm having the worst spot in the world.
Stop.
Okay, I fainted again.
I'm on top of you now.
They're training the blue gear, bro. Fuck these guys.
Get it. I'm Chuck or Kit.
I didn't get it.
Ding. Yeah. Here you go, Pally. Pull them back.
Oh, yeah, nah, I don't have step for a little bit.
Yes,
hit the crane, hit the crane. Kill crane. He's dead.
He's knock trap.
Yeah, I didn't get knocked.
Fainting again.
Pally has nothing, right? No trinket, no bubble?
I'm low by.
Okay.
Broke.
Okay, we have to go Pally, man.
Enough. Get him in the open.
I'm fainting still. Am I dying?
Dark Rage, can't help.
I'm a hex warrior.
Okay.
Yeah. Sex.
Let's go Pally.
Okay.
I'm scared.
He's not on the list, but I don't care. I'm ready.
Fading. Okay. And being. Going.
Hey.
We can try to kill a second crane.
Wait for Pally. Go.
Okay. I will. As soon as I'm out.
I'm running at him. Go. Blanket first.
Okay.
Flash check the hunter.
Keep shutting off the blanket. I'm going to bomb.
There you
Blades.
Go.
Everything. Trigger. Get them up.
Pitch up.
Half grow. Blind the warrior again.
Turn me.
Blind the warrior.
Can't get it.
Kidney half.
We're created.
Keep going. He has the angel.
I don't want this one yet.
I don't have wall yet. I'm
fear. I have fear. When I get there.
Okay, fear.
Feared him.
Let it sit.
Feared hunter too.
Fainted. He triggered the fear, right?
He triggered it, yeah.
Help!
Just keep going.
Okay. I got one for the stun. Keep going.
Yeah. I'm gonna start hurting hunter a little bit.
He got stunned on the really fast one, so it didn't kick him. I have a full kidney.
I got knocked.
I'm blinded.
Everybody made.
Can we keep going or no?
No, just wait for dance.
Okay.
Hunter's good for a little bit.
Wow, he should have been dead there. Fuck.
No, he bopped.
The pet's good.
Hex and pound. Hex and pound. Sex. Okay.
The pet's good. Kill the second pet, yeah.
I'm going room though.
Three orbs. Dark wave.
We're all stunned. This is bad.
This hurts up.
Okay, you don't have to though. Disarm?
Yeah, I know.
Can I have a kidney for the warrior?
Big kill.
Body hunter?
Let's kill the pet.
Kill us somehow. No, it's not. If he's healing it, we're not gonna get it. Drop. Fuck, man.
I'm back.
It's bad.
I don't have faint. I'm gonna wall. I'm walled with faint.
I'm silenced.
Pet's low.
Pull fair Pally.
Kill pet.
I feed him.
Just kill the pet.
Yeah, go Pally, please. Right now. Look at him.
Don't let me summon. I'm trying to go Pally. I don't have step. Walking. Restealth. I have step in 2 seconds. Cheap shot him in LOS. Kill.
On him.
I got it. Warrior mastery. Half kidney on warrior mastery. I'm going to blind the warrior.
Okay.
It's half. Whatever.
Here's the two. Whatever. Going.
Fainting.
You have to all in.
All in.
I'm gonna link.
Keep going. I can't help right now. I'm not gonna get a kill here, dude.
Just dying.
Am I just dead? We're oom.
I have no mana.
I'm repented for
half.
I can give you a shield 1 second.
Scattered.
I can eat the trap.
I want to kill this hunter.
Killing the hunter. Cheap shotting him.
This first.
No, I can't. I don't have to.
Disarm the warrior. Man, we deserve to win this game and we're losing.
Thanks, first. Doing it? Okay. No, we don't deserve to win at all.
We don't? So,
Hex and hunter,
get off him.
Okay, I'm off. Can we get mana somehow? Is there any way?
Yes, hit him hope. There's mana for you.
And then try on the bottom. He might jump to get it.
Fear them. Storm warrior.
Big kill.
He didn't stop it. Still.
Scattered.
Bring Tim.
You ate your trap. Oh, I should have eaten. I didn't eat it. Stepped up. Okay. Keep trying both.
Mollified.
Go warrior. I'm dancing warrior. Fuck it.
I'm gonna cap right here. I'm the hex pound. I don't have it.
Knocked.
Charge. What the fuck is that pathing, man? Does first. Fading. We go hunter?
I'm going hunter. Cheap shot.
Blanket Pally.
The rope.
Hexing warrior. Where's Hex?
I want to scare him into using shit.
Okay, I have bomb and blades.
Okay, warrior has no trinket. Get top wrecked on me too.
Okay, wait. On three orbs, we'll go.
He's in trouble.
Three orbs, we're in.
No.
I don't have anything.
Rooted him.
Charge.
Feeder.
1 point kidney, I don't know.
I feared it for a sec.
Scattered.
Watch your trap. Shockwave him dead.
Triggering.
Don't fucking repent. Don't die. I'm blind. Don't die. Fuck you, don't die.
Seconds.
He's blind 1/4. I gouged him.
We can go warrior with kill, by the way.
Healing died.
Okay.
Okay. When I get.
I got silenced.
Blinding Pally, as soon as I can. Go.
Okay. Blade, now. Go. Go! Get me! Tim, get me!
Kill! I can fear Pally!
Hex down! No! Kill. Let me hex! Hex!
I'm bursting!
Yes! Fuck you! Nice!
Right. Fuckers!
Fuck you!
West side!
We don't just deserve to win.
We deserve to win on the opener, I swear. No, really. We have the best setup ever.
I don't know.
Conrad went wild.
We did good on the hunter.
We should have killed the hunter there. I don't like the fart noise after we went. One point kidney actually saved you. Did he? 1 point kidney. Good. I don't like the pally living with no trinket, no bubble on a big swap with every cooldown.
You had bop. Then you got wall off after bop.
Yeah, but what, 20% less damage, right? 20% physical, 20% magic?
Yeah. Well, probably 40% magic.
So what is it? Is it a glyph that changes it from one to the other? 20? Because I see sometimes 20, 20, sometimes the 40.
It's 40 baseline magic, and then they can change it to physical. For 2020.
Oh, you didn't queue, Tub.
Okay.
Oh, wait, does Tim have to go soon?
Still one more.
Okay. See, Top, you're happy we played today. You were gonna not play.
Yep. Alright, oh no, I can play with Volgasar after today. Yes. Just win every game. I mean, it's really fun playing with the red blue, but
are you like rugs and blues?
Volgasar has this thing called 491.
I got a new top donator, $15 from Nicholas. Can you please send me a Twitch message of all the macros used on your warrior? I can actually tell them to you in about 1 minute, though. I use a shield wall macro, a spell reflect macro. Those are both just cast. Equip your one hand, equip your shield, cast shield wall. Equip your one hand, equip your shield, cast spell reflect. And then I use 6 targeting macros. Target arena 1, target arena 2, target arena 3, wherever it is.
And then, sounds a little fucked up.
Let me change this. And then focus arena 1, focus arena 2, focus arena 3. Same thing as target arena 1. And that is it. Am I lying? Oh, and Swifty macro. Every cooldown in one button. Every offensive cooldown. That's it. For real. So that's probably easier. And that's my new top donor, Nicholas, $15. Thanks, Dal, for the cash flow. And then I got $2 from Josh. Reckful, I'm trying to sell an Alani mount. I don't even know what the fuck that is. On Tai Quarter, traded for the last 100 rating for my tier 2 and RBGs. If you help me with the last points, you have the mount for a giveaway on your stream. Wait. If you help me with the last points, RBGs. You know what? I bet Abney would take that deal. I don't run RBGs, but Abney is the RBG king of the United States. So just ask Abney. I think he's in the chat right now, and he'll probably do it for you. I don't even lead those. $5 from Christopher. He said, once again, here's another $5 for another awesome win. Rank 1 Inc. Thanks, man. And $5 from Blake. He said, farmer song. And $10 from Arceline. I've never heard that name. Arcelan. I've never donated to anyone before, but I thought I'd donate to you. Been watching you for a while, and yours is the only stream I watch now. I actually started playing WoW to Arena after watching you play. I usually play MOBA. Keep it up. Thanks, man. Now, someone started playing WoW to Arena after playing all that kind of shit. Arcelan, Blake, Christopher. Okay, I put all you guys.
Wait, there's one more. Josh? That was earlier. Oh, there's one more. A dollar from, doesn't say his name. I'm a fan of your stream and I really like to watch your grind to rank one, but you. My friends, and I feel like if Valkazar finishes it, it's kind of cheesy. Isn't your warrior already carried by a stronger comp? No, my warrior can actually hasn't lost the game yet. But, oh, this is hard. This is a hard comp. For real.
Might get open on, get one shot.
For some reason, we wargamed this one time and it took us 20 minutes to win. Alright, here we go. I'm scared of this. This can kill me too. Okay. Try hard, Tub.
Oh, I have to go try hard? Fuck.
Go kill mage. Right. Kill mage.
Try hard, Tub. Alright.
This comp is real hard. Yeah. Life swap me if I scream help, help, help.
I know when to life swap, thank you very much. You know, tell me. There's no flares in this team, so you can't die.
I can die.
There's no flare.
I can die.
No, I can die in the opener.
Everyone can die.
I can die in the opener, too.
No, you can't.
Okay.
Wait.
Oh my god, he's warriors AP. Take advantage! Let's go! Let's go! Okay.
That's fucked up. Oh, we used our group stealth though.
Oh, they're taking advantage of our taking advantage.
Wait a second. Okay, I guess we'll wait.
Yo, hack.
I'm stacking vigor.
Hack, what are you doing, man?
Come back here.
You have some cool gear on. Alright.
Alright, meanwhile, I'll armory these guys.
He's here.
Ah! He's here!
Alright, he found our base. How you doing, Hawk?
Okay, we don't have stuff.
Alright, go stop.
Okay, I'm scared. Slapped him?
Mage.
Go mage.
What? Wait.
I stopped the pal.
I'm lagging out.
Wait, you really are? Only. Oh, fuck. What if they kill us now? Are you okay?
I was like, damn, they're lagging
okay,
out.
Okay, I grounded him.
I'm good, I'm good.
He's gonna pop me, so. I'm fainting right now, he's trying to swap me.
Yeah.
I'm going to the warrior. I don't want to get charged. Fainting again.
Guys, casting frost balls.
Got everything? Siphon's down?
I hexed the mage, by the way.
Okay. Yo, water alleys. I like water alleys.
I'm getting fucked up. Not even in a stun, it's weird.
BQ, BQ.
Orb, I'm walking out of that. No, I want to kill mage. I love killing mage. This comp is actually really good.
Okay, it's flying down. Yes,
I'm gonna dance the mage.
Okay.
I just popped in. I'm getting stunned.
He blinks.
Gerudo does blink.
Trying to silence Pally.
Can stun him after, maybe.
Is that lost in me? Can't.
I'm hodge.
Okay, I got it.
Okay, thank you. Can you the mage no blink?
Murder, can you free him?
Yeah.
He sacked. If you get sacked, I can blind. Are you got fear?
I got luck. I got luck.
Both fear.
Okay, right, I can mage. Stop off that. I think.
Okay.
I'm actually stunned. Maybe not.
I can hex mage. Pump.
I'm shackwave can't. Getting cheap.
I stopped him.
You're alone.
I'm fine.
You are alone.
Help yourself.
I'm fine. I got blocked too.
Can you block? Anything for Pally? Storm him?
No, I already stunned him.
Yeah, you know.
Go Pally.
Okay, fine. Yeah. I don't have anything though. It's all you.
Storm lash.
Yeah, I'm not doing anything either. Just attack
him. Okay. I have a kidney in 2 seconds.
Yeah.
There
you go.
Actually,
your mastery.
Kidney would actually be a lot of pressure. Okay, oh god, the kidney would be a lot of pressure.
Orb,
yeah. Stepping away from it. Kidding, the pally?
Fixing mage, you'll be fine.
Okay. I'm gonna just fear that. Let's go mage.
Okay.
I stripped him.
I'm ready. Dance, mage. Dance. I'm gonna blaze. Okay, I'm just gonna grow it twice because I'm disarmed.
I'll get bop instantly.
Get.
Blind your pally?
Ambush?
You get bop.
I'm not cloaking. Oh, I did.
Careful.
I'm cloaked right now, so.
Okay.
I'm walled.
I'm feeling tied up top.
Yeah.
I'm fainted and walled.
Warrior got half feared on all shit.
Okay, tell me when feared DR is up on the pally, I'll blind him full. We can go for kill.
It should be up, like, soon.
Can I step across the map? Tim?
Yeah.
You can chase? Yeah,
I don't want
to. I'll go to top.
Got a mage? Actually, I think he has. No, he didn't do it.
Let's get the warrior over here. Warrior's good, warrior's good.
I shouldn't touch him.
I'm gonna
jump your pie.
Hexing mage. Mage
hexing.
Okay, good.
Warrior's gonna be in a little bit of trouble. We should swap Pally though.
I'll blind mage, I think.
Sheep to stuff. Let's just go Pally, right? Mage.
Sure. Mage is blind.
Carry freedom.
I can dance Pally. Yeah. Can you actually reach him here?
I can't.
I girded the warrior because I'm disarmed, whatever.
I'm going mage with a lot of shit
right now. I got fake.
Keep ping him.
Yeah, chief shot the warrior. I'm going mage now. I'm just throwing shurikens. 15k! Yeah. Lol. Okay.
I'm not gonna kill him. Okay.
I'm rooted. You can't get me, right?
No, I can't get.
Oh, I let faint fall for a second. Uh-oh, this hurts. Okay.
Ring.
Faint. I can vanish out.
Actually, I'll get it.
Step into the water, Ellie. Go Pally.
You can turn me.
Go Pally.
Man is actually a big issue right now.
Are Tim okay?
He's in a little bit of trouble.
No, I'm fine.
Okay, you can Pally might see me.
Menacing.
I'm fainted for this stun. Am I okay?
Fix yes.
I fainted again.
Yeah. Getting Pally.
Still fainted.
Come near me with your sperm.
I can't. Am I gonna die?
It's just left helping.
Oh, yeah. Shit. Okay, let's go mage hard.
I need to get mana from
the need to get back on the mage, man.
I will.
We're in trouble soon.
Yeah, I'll go mage hard.
Okay, I have a dance. I have a dance.
Okay, I have a blanket. We can go hard.
After you get the barrier, I'll go.
I'm trying to get everything
on my ass. Warrior went battle stage.
I got locked.
You're probably falling into silence. Kill.
Kill mage or warrior? Warrior went battle stage.
Mage.
Killing. Oh my god, I had that for once.
Gave you freedom.
Bubbles? I'm gonna get you can blind. CR.
I'm gonna hex mage.
Turkin. No, I'm not gonna blind.
Hex team. Sure? Pound sex.
Okay.
Yeah, good.
He traded into Reader Kidding. He's kidding.
Okay. Nice. Really good.
Get blocking off. I'll half blind.
I actually can't get it for it's like 2 seconds.
Anything off the half blind? Anything?
Disarm.
Fuck, he got a
130k. Fuck, man, I thought I could do it, but I don't have mana for like a second.
Okay. That was killer. Okay. Throwing shurikens at the water, Ellie. Kill the water, Ellie. Death it.
Get it, Johnny, ready.
I got a new one. He resummoned it too early, too.
Yeah.
I'm training fear. Fuck that.
Disarming the warrior off you? I have a kidney off that?
I'm raving his pet, dude. He might just die. No. Oh, yeah, don't drink in the bubble. Yeah, locked.
I got orb. I closed. Really, it's Avatar and orb. I closed.
Really good close.
You're fine.
Okay. Kill the water, Ellie.
This guy pummels so fast.
Kill the water.
I am. I saw this first.
I'm reselfing.
I'm gonna hex mage.
Shields are fucking me.
Hexing mage here.
We can go Pally.
Kidding the warrior. Okay, let's go Pally. He's really far.
Mile away.
We can go warrior too if you want.
Yeah, warrior's good.
Donnie Pally. Now, Pally. You got it. Diff step?
Yeah, but... Okay, going.
He walled. No.
Okay, I'm ready here. I'm going. Groding just for the bleed. This is
fighting
it.
Him.
I'm not going to kill, so it's just... See what we can get.
Shot calling.
Disarming out of that?
No, we might actually kill. Holy shit. I fainted.
I want to fear him, but I'm not going to get there.
I can almost blind him.
Freedom.
I can't get him.
Get freedom?
Alright.
I shouldn't have Groded on top of the thing. I didn't know we were actually maybe gonna kill. Because he walled. Let's go warrior.
Let's go warrior. Hodge.
I'm just gonna do a lot of damage to the warrior. Fake bomb.
Blinded full up top.
Yes. I'm gonna get deep. I'll just disperse if I do.
Just deep.
Okay, you're right. Actually, no. Alter time.
Okay.
Purged it.
Good.
I'm deep. Up here. I'm fine.
Yeah. Man, they weren't scared at all.
I wanna get up top.
Fake Nova.
I'm stepping up to the 10.
Already?
Yeah.
We can just kill. Actually, let's just kill Mage, I guess. I don't care.
Okay.
I thought Warrior would trinket the fake bomb, man.
He had no trinket.
Oh, I don't have a mod. Oh, then I can blind him full. Let's go. Ready?
Shockwaves? Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, I don't have step. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna kidney this guy. Actually, I'll have step. You can start going.
Warrior has trinket really soon.
Okay, I'm gonna blind the Warrior. Sack doesn't matter, obviously. Going.
I'm
Hodge, half. Right. Getting swifty.
Go mage.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
I need Pally.
Yeah, I like it. I'm just stunned forever.
One shot in, though. Okay.
The running mage. No, for real.
Where's Hex?
Get the buff.
Perch.
You're running him again.
Pally here. Pally's stringy. He's going to get that. Try to sacking fear. I'm not going to get it. I did. Half fear.
Orb.
We need turtle. We need turtle. I have no mana.
My mana's kind of shitty.
Okay, how do we get mana?
Can you step to me?
Yeah, I can.
Just run away.
Let me step to you. Come here. Oh, you're drinking? Okay, just keep drinking.
Oh, I'm gonna drink.
Yeah, I'm walled. You can keep drinking.
Wow, what the fuck is that like?
God. Fucking okay. Cop. Okay.
It's
Mage is up top. He's not letting me.
Let's get back to Mage, or we can kill Pally.
I'm hot,
does Pally have bubble or trinket?
He's still in
the skirt. He has bot, probably. Let's just go Mage.
Okay, I killed Water Alley, let's go Mage.
VDCM just went. Okay, full work.
He's not letting me drink.
Silence Pally when I can. You can kill this guy right
he's
here.
He's gonna do a ton of damage to the Mage. I've tricks on you and blades up.
Getting ready.
Silence Pally? Maybe Siphon Fear out of that.
I'm just trying to get his shit. I don't give a
fuck. I got Mage's Fear Ward.
Kill him.
MCS, MCS. I'm just training MCS. Fuck that.
Why is my Silence? I trained a dumbass thing too. So I can die. I grooted him. Trying to run at him. Fucking warrior is just on me.
Hurting the Mage a little bit.
Yeah. Trigging into Warbring. Orb, watch out.
Okay. Sold this first.
Banner. I'm fainted for this, I'm fainted, nice.
I'm hodged.
Go for your Pally, maybe.
Just go him.
We're all blinded.
Go him.
I rooted him right
here. He locked me, locked me.
Oh, yeah. Do you have a sounds?
What do you have?
Nothing.
Texting Mage, texting Mage. Mage text.
He walled? Keep going.
Trevor, please.
We can kill him through wall, I don't care. I'm fainted again for this stun.
You sure we can kill through wall?
No, we can't. Go Mage. I lied. I can blind him off that. I know he's DR.
Feed him.
I'll blind the warrior, I guess. Warrior not DR, right? Now he is. I just saw.
Whatever, just going.
Fuck, man. We're in trouble. Sheep on Tim.
You need a turtle or something.
This person?
I'm running across him out.
Okay.
Run across.
Okay, Pally is trinket now, so we're not gonna be able to come.
Okay. I'm gonna try to step into Pally to get away.
I didn't get it, wow.
Step into Pally to get away.
Get my hatch.
Ding.
Up top. Mage is up here.
I'm drinking.
I'm gonna blind the warrior.
I'm over there, okay.
Let it sit.
He's drinking it.
I'm gonna canoe.
My drink's fuck.
You can't drink it from the other Tempest is on you. Reach Preface Combat for some reason.
Yeah, I seem to wear for a sec.
I'm just dancing the Mage. This is not fun. I just want mana.
My mana's fucked because of.
Just want you guys to have mana.
Watch it. Nice.
Attracted.
Let's go Mage Heart again.
He's ringing again.
Disarm the warrior.
You missed it.
Another Tempest.
Fainting.
I absolutely need to get mana right now.
I know.
I was clicked.
We're just in the orb.
Run.
Yeah, I'm out of orb. Just throwing shurikens at this Mage.
Where do you want to go?
Mage. I want to go Mage.
You have mine on me?
No, I have fucking paralytic to root the warrior.
Deep.
Okay. Running?
Let's run out.
Yeah. Okay. Dude, this paladin, can we please fucking kill him? What is this?
Okay, go kill him. Let me step to you, Talb.
I'm following you.
Come on the edge.
Step to me.
Okay, I got you.
Go somewhere. Anyway.
Go. I'm just... How the fuck did he charge me? Okay, I'm coming. I'm vanishing and running there.
Maybe second here. Just
cheap shot. Cheap shot that heal. Empty.
Bubble? I'm not gonna get it.
I was ready to grow. Okay, fine. Cheap shot him. Go Mage then.
Yeah, Mage is good.
If his comp times out, we lose 1,000,000 points. We can't let it... We can't tie.
It's not gonna time out. It hasn't been long enough.
Feels like it's been a long fucking time with me.
I'm gonna worry, man. For a sec. Okay. Don't trinket. Do you have a bomb? We can just help.
Yeah, let me blind the Pally. Blinding the Pally.
I'm in reaction trouble. No. Disarm? I'm gonna die, but.
I have a bomb and blades.
Good. Yeah. He has trinket like really soon. Pally has trinket, by the way. Kill warrior. Come in.
Yeah. I'm gonna kidding. You ready? You have damage?
Yeah.
You have a lot of damage. I'm doing it. Go.
MP. You have another stun?
No, that's it.
Okay, I'm gonna die now. Well, go Pally. When we can. Okay. Don't force it, just wait.
Okay.
So in Dance and Tam, we can go.
Okay, I'm just not moving my character.
Do you have a blind?
Nope. Rooted him. Okay. It didn't land. Oh.
Not gonna nodge. I just burst out. They're going, Tim.
I'm kidding the warrior again. Oh god. Tim, you're not talking, hello?
Okay, we ready?
Tim's not on Skype anymore, sir.
Okay.
Kidney.
We should kill Pally very soon.
Okay. I'm scared, man.
Please?
Yeah, I will go. I'm gonna go as soon as I can go.
Give me like 3 seconds.
Okay, after the shockwave, I'm going.
Yeah.
He knows somehow? How does he know?
Just make sure if you fucking. If he walls himself.
I'm dead. Cloak!
Let's hop.
Okay. I jumped. Tim's trying to drink.
Pally.
You're dead. Okay. You have dispersed? I'm gonna dance a Mage, man. I don't know what else to do. Just doing that.
Yeah, well, blinding Pally when I can.
Mage is good.
It's time for your Pally out of this. Maybe. Fucking Shockwave, man. God damn it.
No, you can't MD. Mage is out.
Not for Kai, but he's
Tim got mana, Tim got mana. I wish you get back in the call. Get back in the call.
So I standing in front so I can clear him out.
I have like sustained damage on the mage sort of. A little bit. I'm fainting in case the warrior charges me on.
Dodge. Can you spell that?
Warrior's trying to charge me. I'm fainting. I fainted the stun.
Do you have blind for pally?
I'm getting hit hard.
You're getting one shot. You're getting bursted.
I vanished.
Where do you want to go?
I want to go the mage. I just got a block.
Okay.
I'm going to blind the warrior.
Okay, DPing mage.
One fourth. He traded. He traded 1/4 blind. The warrior. Yes. Thank you.
I trained the silence into disarm fear.
Okay, I can either wear with no trinket, but I can't
I'm back.
Kill this guy right here.
I'm not gonna.
I got luck. In trouble.
Maybe sap.
I'm in trouble. I can't sap.
Alright, you're fine. This orb is farming us, though.
There's a mage.
I have a dance for
the mage.
Feed him. We have any CC for pallet? We don't, right?
No.
Okay. I can maybe redirect Kinnim and then sap him. That'd be cool.
Try for it. He's out right now, though.
He's dotted, yeah.
I have so much mana.
I'm gonna rip this mage if you can do something about it. Just kidding anyway.
Okay.
Ripping him?
I can maybe stop off that. We'll see.
Go for it. I have fear. I'm shockwave.
I can shockwave can't.
Yeah. You get bopped. I'm purging it.
Okay. Yeah. I still have dance. Should we just do damage?
If you can
okay, go. Go.
Hexing pound.
MD in 1 second and then summon mage.
Can't heal.
Get rid of him.
Oh no. Kill.
Rallying Kai?
Read it in D curse. I can't stop these heals. Can you kick him or something?
No, I can't. I don't have step. Man. He's really low.
I can't get him.
Yeah, I'm just getting CC'd by a warrior. Turn around on the warrior?
Yeah. None of that trinket. Do you have a blind soon?
Yeah, soonish.
Oh, yeah. I have that one on my thing. I keep forgetting.
I have blades and bomb. Do you have a lot of damage?
We should kill the mage or pally with it.
Okay. Let's kill the mage.
Need mana.
Gonna kidney the warrior off you and go mage. Ready?
Okay, go.
Where's the balance dance actually? Do you have a 3 orb?
I got luck.
Yeah, no.
You have disperse?
Something? Yeah.
Okay, I'll just kidney for peels then.
Oh, this is such a shitty time to get ring.
Warrior can, I mean, mage can definitely die.
I have nothing for a while.
Okay, I still have link and trinket.
Yeah.
I just mage have no mana. Man.
Fucking getting raped by this warrior.
Maybe stop pally? I'm just gonna blind pally.
Careful. Clear mage.
Kill warrior. I mean, kill mage, sorry.
Yeah.
Bobby, everything.
Hey, I'm triggering shockwave, fuck that.
Fix it.
Can you blind pally?
Okay.
I can.
I'm dropping Healy Tower on the bottom.
You are mastered at the same time.
I can't. Getting one shotted maybe?
Oh my god.
You have a shield?
Okay.
I'm on the bottom.
I'm on the edge.
I got hodge.
He's hodged.
It's still healing tide.
Okay. Charge. Just no disperse for a while. I can't get blind.
I restuff. I go to the pally just for fun.
I'm gonna get the pally maybe.
Okay.
What is this random spell?
I pop Descendants.
Your pally full?
Okay, I have real damage on mage, man.
Alright,
turn me.
Pally trinketed.
Okay. Does he have no trinket, no bubble? Or do he have bubble?
He probably has bubble.
Yeah.
I would love to get a burst kill soon.
He's shockwaving us both. I'm not fainted. Oh.
I still have no mana.
No coping.
I'm getting ringed. Ring full.
I don't want to get that.
I can kidney. I'm not going to get hit by the warrior.
I'm deep.
Warrior's a little low. One second.
Getting away.
Get out of orb.
Yeah, I'm running.
I full
going pally, going pally, going pally. Bring him into the bottom first. Oh my god!
He lost my step.
Can I step a shadow apparition or something? No.
Yeah, come here.
Except you, but I'm not gonna get to the pally. Where you fell? Going, mage.
Alright.
Silenced.
I just wasted all my shit on.
Yeah, I wasted all my. That would have been really good, man. If I got that step, we would
have
maybe.
I have Shadow Fiend back up.
Okay. I'm gonna wall right now just to save Tim's mana. He doesn't have any, but. Fuck, I wish I got that step. That's tough.
Go warrior, really hard.
Okay.
You have trinket, but I don't care. Disarm pally? Maybe the siphon care.
Where's trinket? I'm gonna blind him full. Trinket, blind warrior full. Let it sit.
Okay. Fine. My pet might have broken.
Hodge.
Not sure.
Wait, Tim's gonna die.
I have the link.
Okay.
I got link.
I'm not near you.
We have to go mage hard.
Doing stuff. Warrior berserker.
We need to see him pally.
We can't. Yeah, there we go.
Hex him.
Full hex. Kill the mage.
I have this first.
Okay. You're fine.
I have a Garou.
I have zero mana again.
Okay,
we need a turtle.
Run and drink then.
I'm drinking.
Kidney parry.
I will live. Don't stop drinking.
Mage jumped. I got one tick.
Okay, I'm on mage again.
Yeah, good.
Let's just stay down here.
Okay.
Stay in LS.
I have a dance soon.
I get blanket pally. Whatever dance. Ready, 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 now?
Yeah, dancing.
Blanketing.
He just blanked too. Get ready to MD. Cheap shot.
I'm gonna go for a drink again.
Not doing it.
Yeah.
That is big deals. I should have fucking cast this.
I'm drinking, I'm drinking, drinking.
Blanket
pally. Fucking pet.
Didn't get it again.
Can you shield the talc? Or. Fuck.
Yeah, I did. Well, my man's getting fucked by doing all that shit though.
Yeah.
So be careful.
I got blanketed.
I'm in a lot of trouble. A lot of trouble. I don't know why.
Soul Banner.
I rooted him.
Soul Banner real quick.
Okay.
Hitting. Running to you this way, you see me? I don't have anything though.
I can't either.
Just get back up.
Okay. I got ringed.
I'm gonna blind the war.
I have zero mana because of that.
Where's blind?
Let's go.
Please break this mage's barrier. I need to get mana.
Trying. I'll just fucking Shadow Blaze and break it. I broke it. Go. Get mana.
I locked
it. I didn't break it.
Lucky keys.
Okay, not.
They just have shields all game, I don't know.
I'm gonna just dance to mage, get some counter pressure.
That's the worst tumbler of all time.
Fake counter pressure right here.
Yeah. Okay. I have three orbs. I don't want to do something with it.
Mage. Wish we could go pally, but we just can't.
We can.
Oh, maybe we can now, actually. We can actually go.
I might be able to drink.
Okay.
Alright. You walled randomly?
I'm just healing Tidy.
I'm okay.
I'm drinking.
Be healing?
Right down.
Hear the wire.
He walled there when we said go pally. Maybe they're in the stream or something. We weren't even going.
Okay. We can go pally?
Yeah, we can.
Two?
Yeah, let's go.
No?
Fuck the pally.
We can go. Redirect kidney.
If
you get my head. Oh, you got me. I can't eat him. Don't go.
I'm deep.
Beard.
Cameron.
Okay.
MFTS. They're gonna collect him hard.
I'm disarming the wear. He's off. I'll root him off that.
Fine.
Rooted him. It's so hard to kill anyone on this.
Drop waves.
You have disperse, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill the water.
Can you jump?
Never mind.
Yeah,
I won the one time.
I really got healed for 100k. I'm just gonna wall right now. Maybe you can get some mana. I'm walled and fainted.
I'm not even drinking.
Yeah, I know, but maybe you can try. Because I'm just tanking them. I'm a braid boss right now. For a little bit.
Mitch, jump.
Can we go pally, please?
Okay,
see where he is?
Yeah, I see where he is. Let's go.
He locked in, don't.
I just.
Okay.
He
why is he doing that on our swap? It should be not obvious at all.
Yeah, that. I think he might be in the Skype, man.
I got shot.
I mean, in the stream.
No.
I got ring.
I'm dead, maybe. He's prison. No point for me to try to get that.
I'm gonna stop. Blind the warrior.
Okay.
He traded.
You're in 10.
Cheap shot him.
You're nice. Mage. Can you stop the mage?
Pop Ascendance.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna finish the water alley so he doesn't have this much pressure. It's actually getting healed.
Hey, combo. You wanna go pally?
Yeah, but not till dance. You see dance, right? Hold on.
Yeah. Dotting the mage.
Pixius.
Lots on him.
I'm gonna feed him.
Hold on.
Walking a pally. Dotting him.
Is it almost 25 minutes? I don't want it to be.
Don't worry about it and kill the pally.
Okay, you wanna kill the pally? I have dance really soon. As soon as I can walk in range. He knows we're going in, probably. I don't know.
We need that.
Trying to drink
get
here.
Get people's HP low so that we can swap a pally. Instead of, like, bullshitting around doing nothing and then running a pally.
I'm trying to hit people.
Can you grip him? He's fucking stomped me all game.
I know.
Okay.
I'm going to see this pally.
He's coming in. Okay. You want to go pally with the fear?
Yes.
I'm just talking and running at him.
Okay. Going.
I got stunned on him.
Go mage then.
Okay. Warrior's the only one I can really hit because he's on me.
I'm just pressing mage, I don't care. Plenty of pally.
Okay. I'll redirect to Viz. Actually hurt him.
Sorry, pally. Scared.
I have dance and blades
hexing,
and bomb.
Hexing. I got luck.
I'm getting hurt. Gonna blind the warrior. He's actually feared.
I got full feared.
Yeah, warrior's full fear. I can maybe stop.
I'm taking a million damage.
Yeah.
Can't stop for some reason. Go to the mage. Dancing him.
Go mage pack.
Okay.
We need to interrupt on pally. Do you have
to go for a drink?
No.
We can do it.
Because I have to step to the mage every time.
I'm drinking.
I walled, if you're drinking. I'm blinding the warrior.
Yeah, good.
Still drinking.
Okay, I'm gonna kidney the warrior off that then.
Getting 5 million.
I love mana. Warrior's kidney. Okay, now let's go offensive as fuck.
Fucking full mana.
Okay, now really fucking offensive strong. Now. I fainted.
I have lifestyle back up. Okay, I'm ready to go back mage.
Okay.
Let me top you.
Okay, I'm not letting you top.
Yeah, you're top.
Okay. Okay, let's say we're killing the Pally and go mage, see if he fucking walls.
Darkrai just trading.
He's in characters right now, in sack.
You're getting the fear?
Yes. I'll get it. Still feared.
Okay, blades.
Balance the trinket.
I can't rupture because I'm stunned.
I need something on Pally, I have nothing.
Okay. You're palmed.
He missed ring.
You got me.
Where is my ring here?
I cheap shot the Pally for CC. Get the fucking MD that shit.
Ying, no.
Cheap shot again.
And he's bopped up.
X Palin.
MD all that shit.
I cannot. I got pummeled. TP?
I purge him.
I shouldn't have DP'd there.
Feed him, feed him.
Hear that.
Nice. Kill.
Yes.
Fuck him.
Abyss. He absorbed the whole Abyss.
Okay. Really? What?
Okay, wait, Pally no trinket, no bubble?
Yeah, no one has a team that's trinket, no one has...
Okay, we're not gonna kill the Pally.
Okay, we can kill the... Who do you want to kill, the mage?
No, we're gonna kill the Pally.
Yeah.
We're gonna kill the mage. Just, I'm gonna type it in chat.
I get it.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna kill Warrior then.
Let's go Warrior.
Why are you solo him? Recklessness? I really would like mana. MCS. Yeah.
Warp. Okay. Let's kidney this warrior into a hex and
deep,
go.
Deep. You're going me hard.
Okay, I'm gonna kidney the warrior. Yeah. You hex him off this, even though you're getting raped.
Careful.
Ask myself.
Just go. Go. Go right now.
Hodge.
I don't care.
Keeping.
Bombing hex fucking bay life.
Where's hex?
Mage. You have me here, please. I'll kill.
It's MCS. 1 second.
Fucking kill.
Resouncing.
Blinding ward. Thank you.
Yep.
Fuck. My family. Oh, kill them fast. The timer might run out. Yeah. Kill. Ay. Caramba, amigos.
So hard.
Kill fast.
I don't know. I feel like it shouldn't be that hard.
We fought it with Sidhu for 30 fucking minutes. You don't know? Or 20. 27 minutes! It was about to time out! I told you!
2 minutes.
It times out at 25, doesn't it?
No, 30. Yeah.
No, it's 25 and then there's a starter room.
Right? Oh.
It was timing out like a second, dude.
It would say a minute.
Alright, I'm going to sleep, man.
Yeah, I want to stop on that one too. Fuck that.
Yes! I'm happy. Yeah, it's actually 25 minutes plus 2 for the starter room, I think. Wait, the starter room's only 1. It was timing out in like 1 second. Holy shit, I don't like that fart noise.
What fart noise? You're farting.
Seriously, were those guys stream sniping? They have a stream too, so do you guys know? Because when we said going Pally, and I didn't I didn't even target him, and Talbot and touched him, and he walled. That one time we didn't go him on the bottom? I don't know.
I don't care how you do that. Like, how can you listen to someone's stream and talk?
No, he just was pro. He just guessed.
No, it's not the time that I ran at him. There was one time that I didn't even target him, didn't pop anything, and he was in the bottom and he walled. Maybe, I don't know.
Alright, I'm done.
Okay.
Yeah, up to 2400.
Oh, congrats, guys. What rank are we now? Good job, team. We didn't lose one game today except the first game that I didn't join because I was AFK. Because you're cute. We would have been way higher.
Man. Good night.
Yeah.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Okay, so let's see. We only lost one game today, guys. It was the one that I turned my stream on and I said I have to pee and top cute in the queue pop. Okay, so we were rank 11. Now we're up to rank 8. We're right here now. Because we're right under this team. And we tanked this team down. We beat them twice. Alright, so the road to rank 1 continues. Oh, we're 24-10. It didn't update. I thought I was 23. Okay, wait. Okay, now I'm rank 7. We're tied for 7. I didn't join one game, obviously. The rank 1 team's only like 24 or 60. We're only 50 points away, I think, because we beat them twice. So, cool shit, yo. Maybe For people wondering, my gear looks like this. I'll show off the blues. Now there's something to show off. Blue, 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 blue. That's it though. And nothing upgraded, obviously. Alright, let's upgrade my, let's repair my shit. Okay. Oh, Farmer Song? Okay. I don't want to say Farmer Song on that team, but Farmer Song for the other teams. Wait, you have to fly, you have to... Wait, hold on, guys. Let's do it right. There's a louder version, and then we have to... There's a certain thing you have to turn off your UI. Hold on. Toggle. Where's toggle interface or whatever? Toggle. Fuck. This is really important. Where is it? Toggle user interface. Let's bind that to control F11. Now let's get on a nice mount. Take off the UI. All right. Let's transmog a farmer's hat. Or with T-Morph. Farmer's hat. What's it called? Straw hat? No, that's not the one. God damn it, we need the farmer hat! Oh, I don't even know. Fishing hat? Oh, okay. Okay, fishing hat. This one? Wait, the lucky fishing hat or the weather-beaten one? Let's do the weather-beaten. And then let's turn on T-Morph. I think it's called item one. Hey, what? Oh, I have to show helm? Okay, wait, we have the whole preparation. Okay, now let's get the rest of us naked. Okay, like that. Let's get on our mount. Let's put this on. Turn off the UI.
Call the cops, got mad motherfucking marijuana crops, got lime trees and lemon trees, got 20 dirty bits down on the knees. Water, H2O.
You're supposed to die. RIP in peace, man. User grotto, hefty bitches is my motto. If you get on top, hooker, I think you might break my throttle. I'll knock your head off you softer than a bitch's skin. Okay. You stupid bitches cannot win. Fuck your wifey. Alright.
Mama sucks my dick when she's high on Molly's.
Farmers take red sickness.
The nasty shit. This is agriculture. I grab a vulture. Who left that toad on the table? Grab a coaster. Girls wanna cuddle, yeah, they wanna snuggle. I'm that cute teddy bear, put it in your butt. Ooh, what you know about me, the nasty bitch, I'm a farmer. Come through with an ugly ass hoe, call her two-headed llama. She wanna sleep on me, better bring some pajamas. I got a white boy entourage, Johnny Drama.
All right, that was good. All right, welcome back, guys. What's up? Alright, so, guess we'll log off right there. Where do I log off? Gotta go to the shrine. Is this more impressive than, oh, let's do a pull, guys. Alright. What was more impressive? More impressive. Even if you're not impressed, just don't vote. You know, I'm not. You don't have to be impressed. Farmer's Song and Dying. Or My Dance. All right. Here we go. Now, put the music back on. Did I change my name? My name was taken on this server, so I transferred here. And this is the same character. Just name was taken. When I transfer back, it won't be. All right, now, will I have red sickness when I log back on? Oh, I don't want show helm. What crashed? Nothing crashed. Trolls? Oh, the pole crashed. Shit. Jenna has a bigger dick than me? Okay, this guy's getting banned. Ban fat ass Mufasa. Oh, he already got banned faster than I could do it. Now, let's see. Alright. Now, at some point we need to finish this shit up too. I don't know if we can, but try that. Yo. This is my gangster team. Do a little dance, make a little love. I've actually never done the Farmer Song and died on my warrior, so. Now, I think I might call it a night on that, guys. Let's jump around. Let's do a shockwave. That's still 20 second cooldown for this badge. Sleep over here. Sleep over here. Like this. Let's do a little dance. And then I'll talk to Chad for a bit. What's up, chat? Oh, Pam's in here. Pam, you wanna Google Talk me? I got $12.53. From Stuart. He said, Reckful, I've been watching you for the past week or so. There are going to be two parts of this comment. A part I would like you to read on stream, and a part that I would rather you didn't read or reply on stream. Okay. Okay to read. I'm a hardcore PvE Holy Paladin, raiding on Storm Rage Alliance with Midnight Sanctuary, top guild on the server. I'm the top geared and only Holy Paladin in my guild, so I think it's safe to say I'm the top PvE Holy Paladin on the server. I'm trying to get more into streaming and making PvE-related YouTube videos. I was wondering if you could take a look at my stream and promote it at least once. Alright, if anyone likes PvE, Conrad, I'm sure he'll be there instantly. So his name is Utility10. With an I, guys. Alright. And then, where's the part not to read? But I have troubles trying to get RBG group arenas on my PvE server to do a hardcore rating. Well, you could do RBGs cross realm. You just need to get some friends on Real ID and shit. Is there an easy way to find a decent group to get going? I'd have a limited window where I can make constant time. I consider this an investment and hopeful. Okay. Wait, hold on. Rather not read on stream. Okay, okay. No, I think you're fucked with that. I got really lucky that Jenna doesn't mind that I play all day, I guess. Alright. Now. Okay, someone said, you have a huge dick, give me a shout out. Oh, Creep2 is saying donations. Uh-oh, that means something big, guys. But let me... Whoa, this guy keeps logging on different accounts saying Jenna has a bigger dick than me. Now, that's not true. Pam, can you tell them? You've seen both dicks. Hello? Anybody here? Okay, let me check my Harley donation, guys. Harley always donates a fuckload. I'm gonna click it. It's gonna be fun. Here we go. $50 from Harley, top donator for today. Harley said, hey, dot, dot, smiley face. Thanks, Harley. Harley, $50. And that's Gangsta from Australia. I'll add up to your total, man. For the biggest total ever. He's only like 2,000 something to me. Second highest after I'm high. $2,700 now. Alright, save this. Oh, Luigi donated. Luigi just donated $100 yesterday. And now he donated $100 again. I got $100 from Luigi. Alright, guys. Life's pretty good. Thanks, Luigi. He said, hey, Byron, here's $100. Thank you. I would like you to use this money to do a giveaway for the viewers. Oh, okay. All right. He wants me to give it away. So I'll do that. Sure, let's do it. But don't start spamming anything. He wants me to buy something and give that away. What item would you guys want most for me to give away? If you guys want... do you want, like, my mouse or my keyboard or... some other keyboard or headset. Oh shit, fleshlight? Oh, I didn't even check the other poll. Which what you guys were more impressed with. Oh, my dance, all right. I am pretty good at dancing. Not a surprise, I guess. Oh, Pam said, Reckful, please one-shot me with your something. Okay, now let's close this. Harley donated again. He gave me $150. He said, tell Luigi I'm on top. All right, Harley. Thanks, man. You're at 200. And there. And Luigi, I'll do the giveaway right now. Let's figure it out. Luigi, I think they might just want the money the most. Or do you like giving away an item? $20 from James. Those two games versus that rank one team was sick. Can you do play-by-play on stream of those two videos, please? I'll put them on YouTube and we'll do it at a different time. James? I don't know if it's on my VOD yet. But I'll do that, yeah, for sure. And then Ben said, hey Rex, second time donating to you because of your awesome in-depth explanation of PvP power in Brazil. Thank you for that. Love your stream. Keep on playing. Ben. That's a lot of big donations in a row, man. Okay, people want the keyboard more than money? Let's see. Because, you know, if I give you guys the money, you might never actually spend it on something fun. You guys might spend it on lame stuff like rent. But if I give you a keyboard, you'll actually have a keyboard. You know what I'm saying? So, most people seem to want the keyboard. I'll do a poll for what you guys want, okay? Giveaway. Okay, all this stuff is about $100, so it's perfect. Nopo Chalk Mini Keyboard. Phoenix Nasita Mouse. Is there some headset that is $100? Like a nice one. Oh, isn't this... is this Fenriki's? Do you guys want to put this on there? Something? Siberia V2? Okay, let me see. Siberia V2. Alright, let's do that. Some people might just want the money, so let's do the money. And let's do... oh, the winner chooses. Oh, you'll just choose. Oh, that's the best idea. I guess that's the same as getting the money. It's more fun to choose. There's something about choosing. Okay, the winner just chooses. Alright, Luigi, is this good? Let me hear Luigi say it's good. Okay, let's do it. Don't spam anything. I'm gonna do the giveaway without spam. I hate the fucking spam giveaways because it breaks my chat. It will actually break and you guys will not be able to win anything. So don't start spamming. Every time I do a giveaway, you guys spam hard as fuck and then the chat actually just breaks. Okay, so don't do it. Don't do it. Don't spam, you won't get shit. Okay, no spam. We're just gonna do it the good old fashioned way, okay? Should I put it in slow mode or something? Slow mode. Fucking 10 seconds. Is it slow mode? Is that how you do it? I've never put it in slow mode. Slow mode 10. Fuck, is it working? Slow mode 15. Slow mode 15. Twitch chat commands. Okay, I'm gonna mod Luigi too, because this is a good idea. Okay, Luigi, you got mod. And then fucking slow XX, okay. Slow 10. It should be in slow mode. Oh fucking no. Fuck it. Giveaway. Now, if you refresh Luigi, you'll be mugged. No spam. We're just gonna do whoever's here. If you're AFK, where I'm gonna pass on to the next guy, okay? Only 2,500 people are logged in out of 6,500, so you guys might want to log in. Oh, 5,000 now. Okay, what? You guys logged in so fast? Or maybe it was bugged. Okay, so, the only rule of the stream is you have to be following the stream. Make sure you're following the stream. And also, say thank you to Luigi Camp. And now, when you win, you have to respond within a minute and a half. If for some reason the chat is broken for you, message me on Twitch, okay? If you message me on Twitch in the first minute and a half, you'll win also. Now, I'm going to roll 7 times and the 7th person wins, the 7th roll. That'll make it more exciting. And that's it. Yeah, make sure you're following the stream, guys. Most of you probably are already, but helps me out a tiny bit. Here we go. Ready? Should I give everyone a couple seconds, or should I just go? People need to log in. I'll read the couple donations I have before I do. Chris, hey Byron, my name is Chris Branham, and I'm an inspiring stand-up comedian. I have my second time ever stand-up performance uploaded on YouTube. If you could link it and shout me out, I'd appreciate it. You know what? I'll watch that after. Maybe I'll watch it on stream. I'll definitely watch it. So I'm in a good mood. Luke said, "Have a good day," and link something. Aaron said, "Hey Reckful, I love your stream. I was wondering if I could get some advice. I have 2 friends that play Mage and Feral. I have one of every healer but Monk. I'm most comfortable with Shaman or Pally. What should you play?" I'd be most scared of the Pally version. Yeah, Pally. Fuck it. Disc Priest is probably the best for that comp, but you said you're most comfortable in the other one, so I guess play Pally. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna roll. 7 times, guys. The winner gets to choose any item they want of these. That's about $100. I picked out some good ones for you guys if you want. Chalk Mini, the Nasida, Sabira V2, whatever you want. You can pick something else. Okay, here we go. Rolling 7 times. Make sure you're following the stream, it's the only rule. The first person doesn't win, it's the 7th name, okay? Minute and a half to answer. Roll. Beatbox Pump. 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, the next person wins. If your name comes up next, you are the winner. You're victorious. Here goes, right now. Boom. Wasn't following the stream, so he doesn't win. Okay, so this guy doesn't win. I hate when this happens because I have to recheck everyone's name. Fuck. Man, that guy almost won. It wasn't that hard to win. Now let's see. I gotta, to make it fair, I have to recheck everyone's name. So let me reload the chat real quick then. Because the six people, they're cut out now, so let me make it fair. Okay, now make sure you're following the stream to win. That's it. Update. It'll get all you guys again. I don't think you've had to talk recently, even. I don't think you have to say anything. Maybe you do. Come on, motherfucker. It's not even updated how many viewers I have yet. You guys are spamming hard as fuck. Isn't it in slow mode? What the fuck is this? Slow 20. Holy shit, the spam. What is this? Okay, what? There were 5,300. Should I just go? I'll just go. I feel bad. I'll give it 15 seconds. Here we go, here we go. Rolling seven times. Roll. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Venged. He said I win, exactly. What the? It wasn't caught up yet. Did he cheat somehow? What the fuck? He said I win before the stream was caught up. 0 seconds, he said it. 0 seconds. What the? I've never seen anything like that. That was the weirdest thing. How could you cheat? I don't understand. This guy is just... He's just Nostradamus. Okay, let's check out his channel. Okay, I was thinking maybe he logged on 1,000 accounts or something, but... This isn't a brand new account. That was really fucking weird, man. Okay, I mean, I think he was just spamming I win and got lucky. I mean, that's insane. Okay, so skipped my name and yeah, it's the seventh thing. All right, so Venge, which item do you want, man? I don't know how you did that, but which item do you want? Do you want the keyboard? Do you want the mouse? Do you want this headset? Or do you want to pick something else that's around $100? You just want the money, man. It's not as fun if you just take the money. But you can take the money. You want the headset? Okay, the better of the headsets. Everyone was saying, I haven't tried this one. Everyone was saying you should get this one. Does have good reviews. Okay, can you message me on Twitch where you live? Your address so I can send it to you. Okay, this guy follows Abney, Urka, don't know who that is, and me. Who is this? Wait a second. He says, thanks Luigi, but yeah, guys, there's no way to cheat this thing. I mean, it's just a randomizer. I don't, like, only thing you could do is make a ton of accounts. But, you know, the stream didn't gain that many viewers when he already had, this account was made before. You guys actually all think he's a cheater somehow? You wanna do a poll? Slow mode, slow on, I'll take it off, sorry. Should be off. I mean, this is just the Twitch mod to fucking do a giveaway. I don't... Do a pull? You really all think he cheated? Somehow? How would a pull be fair? Yeah, it wouldn't be fair. You'd all vote no. You'd all vote cheater. I mean, if he was cheating, why would he say I win, you know, and give it away? It just happened to happen, guys. Okay. I mean, okay. Dude, message me your address so I can send you this thing. Yeah, Conrad judges, Conrad's a judge, he said, no way to cheat and get it on the seventh roll. Okay. Okay, he sent me his address already. That's it. Let me black my screen and buy it for him real quick, guys. Okay. Okay, wait, it's right here, and then I'm just gonna press add to- Okay, one sec. Change shipping address. One sec. Oh shit, it's asking his phone number. He didn't tell me that. Maybe you don't need that? Let me see if it lets me go by without the phone number. You wanna give me your phone number real quick, man? Message me your phone number real fast. Go. Surprised he didn't message me before I even said it, you know? Same way he said I went. Sorry for black screen for so long. I'll unblack it for a moment. He still hasn't messaged me. He's gotten slow. In old age. He used all his power. Oh, there he goes. Okay, I got his phone number. Alright, phone number. Boom. The fuck wants me to re-enter my credit card? Oh, god damn it. Okay, let me double check I got your address right. Yep, okay, yep, that looks right. That's your phone number. Okay, place order. Alright. Congrats, man. I bought you that shit. And here's the thing. Okay. Oh, let me close this window. Now I can unblack my screen. Picture of that. Alright. So we're done with that. Now, thanks, Luigi. That was a good idea. Close all this shit. Yes. Armor song. Alright. Alright. I think I might. I'm gonna stop streaming for the next time. I don't have anything else. He said, thanks, fellas. Thank you. Keep it a great stream. Okay. Never won anything in my life, he said. That's weird. I want to take a picture of this. Hold on. This is weird. So let's take a picture. Turn off stylish for a second. Because it looks weird with... Okay. Let's take a picture. Yeah, I have a picture now of the guy saying, I win. I win. 0 second response. World first. Okay, now let's put on stylish again. What's the program called to take a picture? It's called Hyper Desktop. It's really fucking cool, actually. I recommend it to all you guys. Imager.com/tools. It's an imager tool. It's right here. You can even draw on the pictures. It's kind of cool. You go like this. You take a picture. Drag it over. You go... WTF... Cheater. You go okay. Uploads it in 1 second. There it is. Oh, hang out with Pam? Alright. Pam, you wanna hang out? Heard you like hanging out. I called you if you want to join. I didn't even see if you said you wanted to. And I got some donations. I got $1 from Charles. Rec, if you Twitch message me your address, I'll send you a shirt that you'll wear. Okay, you can tell me your Twitch name. I don't know, I'm a little sketched out, but... Kynan said, hey Rick, I don't think that he was cheating, he was just has a really fast reaction time. He probably wrote stuns better than you do. JK Awesome Games, have a good one. And then a $1 from Daniel. Rick, please YouTube some of the last Rogue games, I found some of them very entertaining. Okay, I'll put some of those on YouTube, especially, I'll put some of those on YouTube. Rick, I donated $150 and you never answered my okay, that's not true, Burn Babies. That never happened. Pam, you didn't join the hangout. You didn't get it? Oh, the comedy show. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, let's see if this... See, you guys are all gonna say... Every time I do something like this, you guys are all like, he sucks. So this guy is just... He's just starting up as a stand-up comedian. Okay? Second time ever. He wanted me to check it out. Alright. Now, don't all be assholes. Okay?
What's up, guys? My name is Chris Brown.
I'll watch some of it because it's 9 minutes.
First of all, give everybody a big thank you for coming out to support local comedians. So give yourselves a round of applause. Alright, that's probably, I won't get anywhere near that round of applause, so I just wanted to hear it. Just so you know. I'd like to think I'm funny, but most of the time, I really just end up looking awkward. You know what I mean? Alright, good.
Okay. That's pretty funny.
I had a couple of awkward situations happen in my life that I'd like to share with you guys this evening. The first one that immediately comes to mind is I once masturbated to my sister's friend who was asleep. In case you guys didn't hear me in the back, she was asleep and I stood over her and I violated myself to her asleep. And the whole time I was doing this, my only thought was, is this against the law? Is this illegal? Like, Morgan, I knew it was totally fucked up, but I didn't care about that. Like, if a cop just happened to come in the neighborhood and see me doing this, am I gonna get arrested? But I thought to myself, well, I didn't touch her, so it's cool. Continue. I did come close to brushing her elbow a couple of times, so I had to actually step back. And she doesn't know that this happened, and hopefully she never will. But somewhere out there, she's out there. She's living her life, having fun. She has no idea that I masturbated to her when she was unconscious. So if you're out there, I'm sorry. I apologize. You know, what can I say? Another awkward moment, if I can top that, is when I was younger, I used to sneak through my parents' bedroom. I would look for fun things like dynamite or knives, which I'm not really sure why I thought they would have those things in their room, like they weren't a fucking motorcycle gang, but I was just looking. But instead of coming across cool things, instead, how do I put this? I stumbled across their duffel bag filled with sex toys. It was awkward for me too, right? I mean, so, and it was underneath their bed, and it was heavy. So I lifted it up, and I'm like, all right, this is going to be fucking awesome. Like, what is this? Boy, was I wrong. So I unzipped the bag, didn't know what was in at that point, dumped out all the contents, and my face went from to...
We can't see the face. Hey, Pam.
What the fuck is this?
Hey.
Oh, were you getting all cute for this?
No.
So without thinking,
I just was watching a weird video.
One of the sex toys.
So how's it going?
My mom's dildo.
Huh?
How's it going?
And I'm looking at it.
I don't like when
these. And then I realized that it hit me. The dildo that hit me didn't hit me in the head.
He's not that funny.
Well, that's not nice.
She uses this
right. And
her...
He can.
I like the know, masturbating on his friend or whatever, sister's friend. That's good.
There's potential there. Just, you know, like that's more like of a fantasy thing than like funny. Right?
Yeah, I mean, it's not that rare either. Like everyone does it. Like I've done that. I did that when you were here.
You're so gay.
I didn't really, man. I just... okay, here we go. Let's see. I got $2 from Bruno. He said, okay, Rec, for the first time I donate, I really hope you check this out on stream and let me know your opinion. hello? Wait, guys, I didn't. Hello?
What?
Yeah. Yeah. What's up? Conrad says... Well, Conrad thinks you're hot, so he didn't say that, though. He said, tell her I say hi.
Can Conrad come on the hangout?
Yeah, sure. Actually, I don't know. He doesn't know about hanging out.
He's always so shy.
Yeah.
Oh, I should show that video. Of him dancing.
Yeah, show it right now.
No. He's gonna get so mad. Actually, I should blackmail him.
Yeah, make him give you all his money, unless, or you're going to show the video, all of it.
No.
Damn. He actually has a lot of money. He's a little Jew. You can't tell, but.
He's Jew?
Yeah.
Me too, but I'm broke. Well, Jewish people are supposed to be rich.
You're not supposed to live by yourself in an apartment. You're supposed to like go like mooch off someone.
Yeah, I
like your wallpaper, though.
Okay, why do you always bring that up?
I already brought that up?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Do you see my clothes hanging up there? That's where I dry my clothes.
Can you tilt it so I can see better?
Oh.
Wow, that is ghetto. Tilt it a little more.
No. Okay, that's... I have to do that. There's no dryers in this place. If I want it dried, I have to go to, like, a laundry.
Can you stand up and grab that... There's, like, a stick hanging off the wall. What is that? Behind your head?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I just really want to know what that is. Can you tilt the camera, maybe?
It's clothes!
What's that stick? No, it's a stick. It's like
it's closed. I can't see because your stream's delayed.
Oh, no, yeah, right here, this thing. I'm gonna circle around it. The fuck is this?
Hold on. Wait, I have to wait till you do it on stream because.
Okay.
It's like delayed. Yeah, I don't know.
You don't know.
I don't know.
It's right behind you. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, I don't know either. So, how's it been? in Pamland.
Yeah, today I went to school for the first time. I was late by like 4 hours. But not to class, it was like an orientation thing. But you know, I don't really feel like making friends at school, so I didn't want to go early. I'm like, you know, I'm old. I don't want to make friends with little kids. Anyways, and then I got cute stationery stuff. And stickers, you want to see? Oh, I got these cute socks. Look, look, look.
Oh, those are cute.
Yeah.
I actually like those.
They're a dollar.
Oh my, I love buying socks. You want some socks? I'll buy you some socks. Ship them all the way to Korea. The shipping will cost more than...
My cute little stickers.
Oh my gosh, stickers!
Yeah.
Wow.
That was for school.
I love stickers.
Yeah.
Okay, the guy wanted me to send... This guy's gonna send me a shirt if I give him my address.
Go ahead.
I'll just give him my address. For some reason, I remember his name from somewhere, so I kind of trust him. Okay, here we go. One sec. Address. Okay. If you do something mean, man, then bad things will happen. Maybe I'll give him Jenna's address.
That's fucked up.
Okay, I'll give him mine. I'll give him mine. Alright, I sent it. Okay, so... Went to school, stickers, socks, okay.
You don't really have to talk to me.
I love it. I just
okay.
I'll tell you what I did today. You wanna know?
Yes.
Okay. Here's what I did. I woke up at noon. Okay. Mm-hmm. And when I woke up, I got out of bed and I was like, damn, I'm still tired. Should I get back in bed? And I was like, fuck it, bay life. I got back in bed. And then when I was back in bed, I was like lying down a little bit. I looked at my phone a little bit. And I never actually sleep on my back, but when I lie on my back, it's pretty comfy. So I was lying on my back. And I look at my phone a little bit, and like, Cedar texts me, I responded and shit. And then I finally got up like 20 minutes later. I was like, damn, I really gotta take a shit. But I was too lazy to take a shit. And so I didn't. And instead, I turned my computer on. I got on the computer, and Vinruki's calling me, and I'm still in my underwear. And he calls me, and I pick up the phone, and he says, hey man, you wanna play PTR? And I was like, hey Dax! But I'm still in my underwear. I haven't pooed yet. I was just being the biggest idiot. And then he said, he's like, oh, I'm streaming, by the way. And I'm like, oh, that's cute. And then, like, I end up, like, talking to him for, like, an hour and a half instead of going to poo. So, and then I still didn't poo or shower. So I didn't start streaming. And then after all that, I finally poo. And then I realized
what
I should get a
story.
This is my day. You know how girls tell you their day and it starts with like, I woke up and like I had a granola bar and then I put
hey,
on like,
me.
I put on my heart socks because I really like the heart socks and it was like 2 days after Valentine's Day. So I was like, you know, I should still celebrate that because I didn't really get a full celebration that on Valentine's Day. So anyways, okay. So what I did, I pooed. I realized I need a haircut and Jenna realized too. Actually, Jenna likes my hair long, but. So I went with Jenna without showering because it'd be stupid to shower before getting a haircut because then you get hair all over you, right? So I didn't shower.
Right.
I just went and got a haircut. And then somehow, after getting a haircut, I went to eat at like two different like shitty little places with Jenna. And and then went into a Coffee Bean and there was like a stand-up comedy. And I stood there for like an hour.
That part's fake.
No, that really happened. There was stand-up comedy and there was a girl singer with a Hogwarts shirt. If you're out there listening. You did have a Hogwarts shirt, and she was in cowboy boots and a Hogwarts shirt singing. Really happened. Coffee Bean. And then, somehow 20 hours went by or something. It was 9 p.m. And I went home, and Collective was on. I was like, yo, you guys want to play some threes? And Talbadar was like, I'm too tired. And then I was like, well, I want to play anyways. And if I didn't stream, would you want to play? And he said, yeah. Yeah, I just, whatever. And then I log in and I turn my stream on and I call him and he gets fucked. And then I stream it and then I have, I go AFK to Pete and he queues and I miss the first queue. But then all is good after that because we won every single game after that. We beat the rank one team 2 times, spam. And then we smiled. Don't forget that part. And then I did the farmer song with no UI on, spinning around, fell off my mount and died. Got res sickness. Probably still have res sickness. And then
never ending story.
Did a giveaway and then called you. Isn't that sick?
That story sucked. I never want to hear it again. Now I know how you feel.
See, now you know. Oh, I still got res sickness.
Fine, then I won't tell you about my story last night. Where I went to a love motel. Oh. But I didn't make love.
What'd you do? Hung out?
Eat snacks from the fridge. Oh. In the area that I live, there's like seriously love motels like everywhere. This is like the place to go to take your fucking hoe to banger, and they're all themed. There's different themes.
Yeah.
You can like choose from like a boxing theme, like a like your bed's like a boxing.
I want a Star Wars theme.
I don't know if they have those. But they have like a lot of cute ones, and then like gay ones, you know?
They got anime themes?
I haven't seen one. But it's cool because they like give you like every snack in the fridge is free. Well, not free, but you know, they don't charge you for it. And like,
everyone always thinks you're high.
Yeah, I know.
She just talks like that.
I just talk low.
How much does it cost to go in a love motel?
I think they range anywhere. Oh, you could get them by the hour. Before 10 p.m. And then after, I think they range, I don't know, maybe 20 to whatever, 20 and up. I think by the hour is the best deal, though, you know?
Look, I'm looking up at you. Does that work? Jonathan said, hey, Rick, I just wanted to say I enjoy watching your stream. Keep up the great work. I'm definitely looking forward to seeing you play Rogue again if you are. Oh, I played today, man. Did you just miss it? One question, though. I'm debating on Rhett Pally or Monk next season. What do you think? I have no idea. Rhett Pally's did get buffed a lot. Monk's did get buffed a lot. Don't really know. Charles Gaming wants to know my size shirt. Medium or large? If you want to be sure, get both, man. I'm not sure. It depends. This one's a large. This one's a little big. John said, Reckful, I want to send you shirts too. Hey. Okay, I don't know about this. Can't trust all you guys. Trusted the first guy because I recognize his name from somewhere. Hey, Pam.
Hmm.
I think I might sleep soon.
Really? It's only like 1 a.m. or some shit.
Yeah, but I gotta wake up early for work tomorrow.
Oh, I forget you do that. Maybe I should stream after you take all your viewers.
Oh, sure. And Nathan said, Pam seems really cool. Why doesn't she want to make friends? Is she high? Good games tonight. You know, I can give you all my viewers if you want. Turn your stream on.
There's nothing to do, though. That's a Friday night. I should be going out.
Oh, yeah.
What?
It's nighttime? That's gangster.
I'm in the future. It's 6:30.
Wow. So
and
far
it's
ahead.
Not that I don't want to make friends. It's just that I have friends already here.
5555. Wow. It's a sign.
I can't read all these questions that I would love to answer. I want to see Jenna.
Jenna?
Oh, can you take Jenna to the mall? Because I want her to get another Wu-Tang beanie and send it to Maryland.
She was wondering why the fuck you wanted her to send a Wu-Tang beanie to Maryland when you live in Korea.
Because it's for someone.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, I was gonna like give her the money to do it. It's not for me.
Alright.
But I doubt you'll ever leave your room. So
I got a serious someone right now.
What?
Got a song on.
Oh. It's weird because, like, I can't hear your stream because they hear you talking, so it feels super awkward.
John said, I promise you can trust me. Oh, this is the comedian, right? But if you don't want free shirts, that's okay. I'm also the handsome guy that you showed the entire stream. You said you liked my glasses. I also sent you a funny incest joke because Conrad wouldn't say it. Wait. You were the comedian, right? Oh, no, you weren't. The comedian was Chris. Okay. He was talking about jokes, I thought it was. Guys, is it bedtime?
Go to bed.
Okay. Damn. I didn't have an interesting day to tell you about. You know, I wish, like, I woke up and then
you
like,
got a haircut.
I got a haircut and then
you faded on pooping.
Like I got my toes done so then I could fit my socks over them and then shit then girl then I was looking at all those clothes at Urban Outfitters and they had a fucking 50% sale and I was like oh girl and then I got me some of them shorts and then them shorts was still somehow $34. I was like shit that's expensive so then I talked to the guy. I was like, yo, let's get it on in the dressing. This is not what girls do, huh? Get it on in the dressing room like, for give me a discount. Give me that discount. And then he was like, that's not legal. And I was like, oh shit, he must not think I'm hot or something. And then I got socks instead.
I did get socks, didn't I? I have look at my blink. Got a bear on it.
Okay. Dude, if I was a girl, I would actually just whore myself out.
Why? Like,
why not?
That's true. You can get so much barbecue here for free. So much meat.
I wouldn't whore myself out for barbecue. No, but like, to a really rich old guy. You just put something.
I would pour myself out for barbecue. Why not? I haven't had Korean barbecue in Korea. It's fucking good. Like.
Damn, girl. Eating those dogs.
No, not dogs. Ugh. Okay, go to sleep.
Pull that. Oh, you're mad because I said dog?
Yeah.
I was just trying to stereotype.
Did you see the puppy cafe picture?
Yeah, of course. Can you pull that over your head? I want to see what it looks like. Aww.
It's a bear.
Wow. That's awesome.
Keeps me warm. People are calling me drunk. Okay. I'm going to get off the show.
Whoa, you're mad. Mad? Wait. Last time she closed it on me, so I want to close it on that bitch first. Alright. Whoa, Cedar just got on. That's weird. Hey, dude. Can you fix your computer? Whoa, Zato and Jamili are playing together. But they're not with Starship. Wait, I'm confused. Who are they playing with, guys? Just 2v2? I got a Harley donation! Harley sent me $50 more. You guys should get these headphones and mouse. Let me see. Harley, you're at 250. Not my style, but if you like them, then yeah. Not my style though, so I guess no is the answer. He wants these. Nah, you know? Calzado, I can't. Okay, Sidhu says he updated his BIOS and his computer's not freezing anymore, he thinks. Some shit. He thinks it's not freezing. Wow, this guy says he has the same Kikurimi as you. I don't know what the fuck that means, but it's probably the blanket with the pedo bear on it, right? Oh, guys, my stream is boring now because I'm not doing arena anymore. Check out my friend, okay? Check out Fusion 410, because he's actually gonna be playing. He's on the PTR playing Disgrace. Check it out. All right. Yeah. Show the team, please. Okay. We lost our very first game. We lost 15 points because I didn't join. I went to the bathroom and he queued for some reason. That's really high on this battle group. The rank one is under 2,500. Maybe 2,450. I don't know. All right, let's link it one more time. Thanks, Harley. Yes, the magic cactus. Yeah, I sent you all to Fusion. Did it work? Only 400? More. Alright, now, I'm gonna go to sleep, I think, guys. I'll stay up a little bit. I'm gonna talk to my friends, but I appreciate everything today. The donations and stuff. I hope you guys enjoyed the giveaway and the rogue games. And I'll put, if you guys missed it, I'm gonna put the rogue games on YouTube right now, okay? Some of the better ones. Maybe just one, maybe two. Okay? So the YouTube, you guys know it's down below, there's a link. YouTube.com/RecfulTV, okay? There's a link below. I'll put the rogue games right now. Good night. Y-Caster Dagger for the PvP power, man. Good night. couple more of you check out Fusion too. Last minute donation. Bruno said, I love watching your stream. Play a video. I don't have time for the video, but I appreciate it, Bruno. Thank you, Bruno Burn Babies. Thank you, man. Sorry. Okay, see you guys. Good night, Luigi Camp. Thanks, Ryan.